at the end.
Yeah. That makes a lot more sense.
Great. I'm out of it. That's two you owe me, Junior. Pokey religions and ancient weapons are... That's two you... Pokey religions.
Send him an invite. Make sure he got it.
Sorry. Am I interrupting anything? Yeah, I'm responsible. You got a lot.
Oh, damn, I did this crap. No, I should have done that for all my heroes.
Wait, wait, okay. Hello, friend.
Okay. I didn't know if you got my first invite or not.
Okay. What's that?
I didn't know if you had gotten my first invite or not. So.
From now on, you do as oh, I tell you. I actually didn't.
That's okay.
Kind of an odd one.
That was the second one I sent you.
Ah, oh, damn. Thank you.
I mean, it was only like 3 minutes ago, and I just started equipping emotes, so it's fine.
Oh, there we go.
I don't have like emotes on anybody anymore ever since the wheel thingy happened, so this is... A good couple minutes well spent.
Yep, no worries. I've been doing a pre-stream just for like 20 minutes. Just doing stupid stuff. Actually, I've been dying pretty bad. Been doing real bad. So,
yeah, when I turned on my Twitch, it was facing you and I saw your shitty flying skills.
Hey, I don't deny that. Shitty flying skills.
I just turned it on and you were chasing this one ship that went inside the thing and you like
turned
your
away.
Aim was just like super high, yeah. Like your aim was just everywhere, and then you started hitting him, but then he went inside and you just turned away because you tried to like vertical it or some shit weirdly.
And then I got shot.
Yeah, I started my stream, so I didn't see what happened after that. I just saw you turn away.
Yeah, no, you failed, he didn't miss much.
Like going in. I was like, oh my god, your flying is awful.
It's awful. It's bad. Flying just doesn't work out. I might leave. Not for this time. There's no. They will never.
Nice. I'm on Yoda, so I'm almost done with this. So I'm just gonna finish up equipping these stupid emotes.
You got it. Emotes. They disappear.
I think I have Anakin's, yeah, of course I do. Oh no, did I just convert a skill point? Oh man, I did not mean to do that.
You did what? You converted a skill point?
Yeah, I converted some of my crafting parts to skill points. I still have crafting parts left over from before they changed the thing.
Oh, gotcha. That might be four times.
I never ended up using them, so I don't even need them.
Those crafting parts. Let's see. I don't have much either for emotes. I don't have anything for money stuff. I just like.
I unlocked all the emotes. I just never actually just fucking equipped the emotes because I just never did. But now I'm done. Now I have all my emotes for everybody. Yeah. So. I bought the ones that I didn't have too. So I mean, because I only like for a lot of characters, I only bought two emotes. Because you could only, you know how you could used to be only used two anyway. So I just bought, I just bought my two favorite ones. So now that you can equip all of them, I just fucking went and bought all the ones for all the characters I didn't have all of them for. There were a couple characters I had all four on because I liked two of them. Then I decided to switch it later, so I just ended up getting. It's usually my favorite characters like Palpatine and Vader and them.
All the leftovers. The only thing is, like, I'm wondering if they're going to do, hold on one second. I wonder if they're gonna do more emotes per character soon, because the wheel has
I don't know. Grievous has five. Well, it's for it has that many because of the when you're a regular trooper, like Galactic Assault Troopers, there's like ton of emotes. There's like, there's like 30 emotes or something you can equip. That's more why it's there for for them, not really the heroes.
That definitely makes sense.
But Grievous does have five. But I don't think they'll like add like eight for the heroes, but who knows? I don't know. I feel like if they were going to, they would have for Anakin already, but they didn't.
Alright. You're ready to do some reckoning? Wreckage.
Remind me to switch from this mode in like a couple matches over to Galactic Assault. I was playing that earlier and I was having fun, so I was like, I'll do that tonight.
That other map's been fun. Yavin.
Starfighter?
Yavin 4's been kind of sweet. I feel like that's on like a loop right now, though.
For what?
For Galactic Assault.
Oh.
He's been fun.
Have you done Yavin on Galactic Assault recently or something?
Yeah, that's like the only one I've been playing. Like, I picked up the game the other day just to play.
Oh.
And they just kept repeating that one.
Really?
I haven't played anything else in the
like,
last
did you days. Back out and go back into it type thing, and that's how it did it?
Oh. Yes.
I was like, like, there's no way it would have put you in it twice in a row type thing unless you backed out.
Yeah.
That was just, sense. I mean, and that's still...
Right. But even tonight when I played it was Yavin 4.
Yeah, I've noticed, like, it's on the rotation. I think also, I haven't ever gotten into it, like, off the bat, but I think they're still testing out the different rotations of maps instead of just doing all the maps type thing. So I think that's more why. I just heard. I hear them.
We're next to them, yeah.
Yeah. No, they're far away. They're back at their spawn still.
You can hear them?
Yeah, I can hear. It's very faint. But I saw them on like they show up on the map. You can't make through the window.
I will never I just be a peasant. You're really far ahead.
They're not fighting. I think they're like pairing off thing. I don't know what's happening. Don't attack. No, they're not. They've been both.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Call this a diplomatic solution.
I think they're pairing off with who, yeah. I think they're pairing off. That's why they split up, you see it? Like, you're matched with Luke type thing, and I'm matched with Anakin.
Oh, sure.
Surely you can do better. Is a diplomatic solution?
Looks like they're about to fight, no?
Me and Anakin, I guess?
Sure.
I can't tell what Luke's doing, so it's like continuously worrying me.
Don't watch Luke. I've got a blast.
Yeah, it's like I don't want to jump in and get slammed by both. I'm like scared. That's the only thing that's scaring me right now.
Do you want to just wreck him?
Oh, he's coming for you. Okay.
Wait. Oh, that's okay. I see him.
They're both coming for you.
Oh shit! They're both fucking. Oh! No! We both got put down. No, I got put down by both of them. Oh, you got this.
I don't. But okay. Thanks for the.
They're heavy hitters, man. I wasn't prepared for that one.
It's more like Anakin's a heavy hitter. Is more what it is.
I'm just meaning like the way they're acting, like their attitudes. Their attitudes are heavy hitters. Hello, people. Welcome to our streams. Check out #JJ. Will give you Julian's stream, or you can check out the check out on the screen the feature channel.
Check out the feature channels, and it's Julian J. He's live.
He's also uncensored. You're uncensored, right? While you're trying to fight.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I'm just.
What do you mean uncensored?
Like whatever you want it to be.
Oh. Sure.
He's uncensored. Go check him out.
This is where the fun my quarrel is not with you.
I know. I find myself. Apparently, I think that I'm really funny tonight. So, just all the caffeine.
Oh my.
Good movie, man.
The small and the petty always attempt to tear down those greater than themselves.
You got this. He's just taunting me.
Damn
taunted.
It!
Caffeine sounds good right about now. Yeah, do it up. Get some tea, some coffee, bananas.
On my way.
Wow. You're just trying to get the back of me right now. Oh, look at
this. It's annoying because I'm trying to. If I can take out Luke, I can't beat Luke if Anakin's gonna fucking jump in because he kills people in like half the fucking hit. I need to take Luke out first, but the one chance I got to like fucking take out Luke.
Oh man, that's not fun. Ooh,
I know.
Close. You're gonna go get a can of Monster Energy? Yeah, I just had one of those Java Monsters today, dude. Pretty good. It was Mocha. Mocha Java.
Mm-hmm. Woo! Yeah! What's up?
I really feel like I got God in the beginning, just so you know. I want you to know that I feel like I got God, and I appreciate what you're doing. Why? You like showed your back to him, and then he missed.
Dead! That's what you get, bitch. both of you.
Ridiculous.
They pissed me off with that, acting like they were going to 1v1 and then just switching it up like that. It pissed me off, man.
That was annoying.
And that's why they both fucking just got owned. Fucking literally
awesome, man.
So bad. Fuck them. Fuck both of them.
Yes. Gonna get the Monster Energy Drink. Except for right now I'm not. Alright, dude, are you in just for like wrecking them?
I'm trying to obviously if they're gonna fucking do that.
Yeah. I can't do that, so I'm gonna snake around the left side. Oh, you can't either.
I can't, I was gonna say I can't with Grievous anyway. His jump is a bit shorter. Where's Obi-Wan? I don't see Obi.
Oh, they're coming dead center. They just showed up on the map.
Okay. Oh, they just jumped over that wall. Wait, be careful. They're gonna... If you get jumped, you're fucked. He's right above. They're right up top. Just hit your left trigger, remember? Your left trigger. The bombs. Yeah. They can't block that. Just fucking... Just start nailing them with that.
Oh, yeah, they can't.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Oh, wait,
shit.
Don't shoot him! My yeah. I mean, I'm blocking, so it's fine. Why'd you use the shield? Just keep bombing them. If they block, just bomb
them.
Oh,
wait, I have to hold it down. Wait, how do I
Yeah,
bomb?
Yeah,
you... What do I feel
left
like
trigger,
a...
left trigger.
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh, that's so funny.
Yeah. You can't shoot with that shield up.
I mentioned I have a bit of a staph infection. You got staph infection? It's okay, it happens. Staph infection goes away in like 10 years.
Love how they're running from us.
You know, they're afraid. They know, dude. They
I'm just walking slowly.
Like fools.
Yeah, they're gonna fucking try and jump you. They know that they can't do shit while you're here. Wait, okay. Here comes one by himself. There's one by himself. That's just Anakin by himself.
Watch out! I think we passed him to our left. I hear him talking.
I think I know what they're doing. Wait. They're trying to. I'm not following. I realized what it was as soon as I fucking jumped. I was like, wait, they're just trying
left?
To pull me.
Go center?
Yeah.
You want to go into the middle?
Yeah. Because they didn't rush because I was fucking defending you, and then they're trying to separate you from me so they can rush you.
Yeah. They can't hit us if they're. Yeah, if we're in the middle here. We can see them and at least take them on.
They're faster than you, so we're gonna. Oh, there they are.
Watch out. There's still one, so the other one's gonna be... Oh, watch out.
The other one's right there, too. The other one's back there, too.
I'm gonna freeze. I'm gonna shock Anakin when he comes around. Do you wanna go up left?
Yeah. This dickhead. You hear him spamming that emote?
I do.
Let's go this way. Down here. You can come out.
And surprise mm-hmm. them. Touch them.
Can you make this?
Oh, I can't make it up there. Surrender.
And I promise you will die quickly.
Oh wait, they're over here. Oh, wait, no,
yeah, I
see
them.
But, I can't get up there.
I'm trying. Just go around to the middle again and start shooting them. I'm watching them. If they try to bait you, I can get over to you pretty quick. Just dodge. Just dodge roll if they get there first.
Yeah, do you see both of them?
Yeah, I'm still staring at them. They're still in the same spot. Surprised Anakin hasn't tried to pull me. He keeps inching closer. Wait! Okay, yeah. You see them? Up straight ahead.
Not yet.
I'm coming! I'm coming! Run! Run! Back!
I got him shocked. They're both shocked. I knew they were gonna do that shit.
I did too. That's why I was just trying to pull them out to us like they tried to do to me. And it fucking worked. I don't think they're gonna try that again now. They fucking know.
Watch out in back of us.
They're running. They're both running away. They're both hopping away.
Okay. Oh, rusty little Nerf.
I don't think they're gonna fucking. They're not gonna try that shit again.
They're gonna try to run the time.
Yeah. That was hilarious.
Watch out, you're separated.
I see it, but I can see both of them.
Yeah, no.
If I lose track of one, I was gonna pull back to you. Oh! Damn! Fucking just got pushed far as hell. Now I don't know where they are. Shit.
I see them.
I'm pulling back to you.
I see them on the
map. Okay.
They're far.
Oh yeah, they just kept running. Obi-Wan knocked me the fuck away. I don't know why they needed to keep running. May as well go this way.
They're literally in the far right corner of the map.
Yeah, they're just gonna run the time. Not like if it's a fucking draw, we both can pick the same team, so I don't know why that benefits them. Yeah, I'm like, I don't know why it benefits them to run the clock. It's not like they killed you already.
Ooh. Oh, if we got one kill. Alright. Alright. Guess we're doing this again. Oof.
I'm thinking about doing this. So we can nail one of them, maybe.
Shall we go maul?
No.
Let's keep this one.
Yeah, freeze. Like, I'm picking him so I can freeze and maybe we can nail one of them at least.
Get the win, like, no.
Remember, if I use the don't use the left trigger one, just shoot him with the straight shot.
They're really trying. They literally have no idea who they're up against. They're gonna try to push fast because that's our threat.
I think they'll play defensive again. Yeah. I think they'll play defensive again. So when you start hitting them with your grenades, I have to pull one of them back mid-dodge or else they'll just block it. So I gotta wait till they dodge and then pull one back. And then I'm gonna freeze as soon as I pull.
Do you want me to send my thing over to electrocute one of them?
No, just start using the grenades.
Oops! Didn't mean to do that.
Block! Oh, shit.
You're good,
Where's Anakin? Wait.
To the left. Pull back up.
Oh, I see him.
No, he's back there.
Damn it! I didn't grab him. Wait, no!
Got him.
Watch out!
Okay.
Get away.
Shit. Yeah.
Freezing! Aw, shit. I gotta wait till it comes back. Fuck, wait. Oh man, they're being way more aggressive this time. Probably because we're backing up, too. Black out the window! Oh, shit.
I might actually be dead, dude.
I see that.
I'm trying to freeze
him. I'm pulling him back. I pulled him back. Oh, fuck. Wait, Obi-Wan. Wait, block. Or whatever you can do. Alright, cool.
I'll just let you fight him.
No, kill him. Use the L2. He's gonna block it. Use the L2. Just hit him, hit it at the ground.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
Dodra! Just use the L2. He's one hit.
I can't.
I was like, those things do a lot of damage. Oh, just hit him once with it.
Indeed. Who are you gonna go as? Cool if I do
I'm going Grievous. Yeah. So if they rush you and they have like one hit, just shoot the grenade at the ground, like at your feet. It'll still go off.
Yeah. That's a good
idea. You don't need to actually hit them with it. It does like a crap ton of splash damage.
Indeed. splash damage. Alright, now they're about to friggin' feel it, man. They're about to feel
I'm surprised they were so aggressive with that time. That was scary.
They did good, that was really close.
Yeah, I was like, I thought we were gonna lose for a minute until all of a sudden you hit Anakin to one hit left. I was like, damn, what the fuck?
I got all the emotes, so they're definitely gonna get fucked. I mean, wrecked. Sorry. I'm trying not to swear, dude, and I can't. It's so hard.
Why?
Because it's always been like a. Because I played, I played Fortnite, and this kid was like, oh, I watch Gerber Geek me. Because we were playing. He's like, oh, you got the same name. I'm like, oh, that's me. And he's like, but he swears a lot. And I'm like, that's so sad.
That's funny.
Alright, I'm gonna go in and push him. Because they use their ability. Ready?
Nice! Wait, wow, I'm surprised they didn't block that.
Me too.
Block, or get away. Yep.
Oh, I'm blocking. I'm not blocking.
He's already done. He's done. I was just saying when Anakin was charging just now. That's all. Watch out, remember, Anakin can break block. And Anakin just used his,
Yeah, I know, I love it.
Anakin just used it. Alright, he's out.
But if you think you're slow too much, you just need to
dang it.
Funny replacements. Like Poopy Boopy.
Got him. Obi-Wan's dead. It's just Anakin. Careful, remember, if you keep damaging him without killing him, we gotta get rid of him fast before he charges up that force choke.
Yeah.
Oh! Like he's about to break block.
I'm so flabbergasted right now.
Wait, back up. I'm blocking. You can't. I keep forgetting you can't block.
Yeah,
the range increases. You gotta get far as fuck. That was my fault, because I had hit him twice.
No, it wasn't your fault. Oh, yeah, dude, but where is he?
Yeah, you gotta back up really far, or just time your dodge for when you use. If you think you could time it right, just time it, and you won't get hit if you dodge.
Oh sure.
Or hide behind a wall like that. That's probably the best. Way. Bam.
Oh, I threw him too. Look at he went so far. All right. Oh my God. What a good little beautiful. All right.
I feel like he's gonna have his force choke soon, so be careful. Get ready to dodge out of it. Yep, there it is.
Ah, got me. I think I'm. Oh, this might have got me. Yeah,
oh,
got me.
Block! Oh, wait, what happened? Nice. I don't. He was charging,
like,
but I think he. Oh shit! I just got hit. Yeah, Anakin.
I'm done with this match.
That's how I felt when it was 2v1.
It was too long. Although, that lasted too long.
Although Anakin can freaking at least. Be offensive while just defending versus Dooku. I had to kind of play a lot more defensively than that. Anakin can do shit while he's like backing off, like the charge up and all that crap. Dooku really has nothing to use during those situations.
Oh, GG.
That was a good. Even though we won all three, that was still a good match. Like the.
I like them.
They played smart. In a way, like they were playing smart, and that was fun.
I hope we play him again because we obviously switch sides, so it gives them like a different perspective. How we're gonna.
Fight. I feel like they'll crush us if they're on the villains. To be honest,
definitely.
Like with their play style, I definitely feel like we would lose horribly.
Gonna get wrecked.
Especially if they pick someone that's a shooter. I mean, the one thing they were doing is like they were using Jedi the whole time. They didn't pick any. Blaster heroes.
That's true.
I think they quit. I think they might have quit.
Oh, they did. They quit.
Because I was like, yeah, you're loaded in, so usually, like, you load in with everybody else.
Yeah.
Like, usually I'll load in, I'll be like, oh, crap, everyone left, and then I'm like, oh, then they start dripping in. I'm like, oh, yeah, I always forget. But if you're in, that means they're really not in.
Yeah. I don't think so. Dude, it doesn't really matter if we back out and back in. Because we're still getting matched. Right?
Yeah, I mean, kind of does. I don't know why, but for some reason the matchmaking on Hero Showdown is all weird, wonky all the time. You've seen it.
Yeah.
It works so much better when you back out and just join in. Oh, but apparently someone. Okay. You got somebody, though. Man, I really wish they would have stayed, but whatever. Oh, and there goes their second. I just realized we're villains again.
Indeed.
But it was a new map, so it's randomized.
Good point.
Luke and Anakin. You know, I really wish they had lines to each other, like, that'd be pretty interesting to hear what Anakin says to Luke. You seem familiar.
Oh, he's a
you remind me of a younger me.
Just back up just to hit me. Oh, he's already got that push going on. He's gonna do some little headshots to him. Okay. Whatever he's feeling, it's really all about what he's feeling. Alright, they're
nice.
All trapped in there.
Yeah, I was like, Luke's dead. Got him. That was stupid to push up. Let me, if he comes for you, feel free to kill him. I was gonna say back off and let him fight me.
Sure. That's fair.
So he knows. Unless he comes for you hardcore, but like, make it known that you're not shooting at him because he's all scared of you right now. He really is. Like, he was all dodging around because he thought you. Yeah, I think he realizes it now, but. Wow, this guy is. Dude, you're letting me. Okay, you're gonna play out of bounds? That works. I can still go out of bounds too, you know. Just saying. Come on, dude.
It's funny how different this game's turned into. Like, I feel like when the game first started, everybody was just rushing everybody, and now like people literally just stare at each other, just like seeing what trying to
watch
what they're gonna
do. I've never seen. So. Yeah, it just depends on who you get. There's a lot of people that will rush and die constantly, and
fair enough.
You just have to get the good players.
Yeah. True. My pro Iden over here, so we got this. Pro Iden.
Just a bunch of scrubs, like with any game. There's a whole bunch of scrubs, and then there's actual good.
Like
yeah.
Pros. The proceeds go to.
I mean, I was still very offensive right there, fucking Anakin, because he wasn't really that good. I think that Anakin chose fucking Lando because he was like, fuck this shit. Oh, he's about to try and freeze me. Watch out, he has the shock thing up. I'm coming to help you. I'm on my way. Put your deflector shield up.
It's gone.
Oh.
I'm about to kill him.
Who, Lando? I got you from Luke.
Oh.
I'm gonna cover you from Luke. Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
Luke's dead.
Lando.
Watch out, shock. Fuck.
Shocked him. Oh, wait.
Cover me.
He shocked us too. I shocked him, he shocked you. What? Double shock.
Crush them. Make them suffer. I'm gonna go Bubba. Right. Bubba. Actually, fuck that. No, I'm gonna go Vader.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know, though.
Surprised neither one of them quit, because this team is just... This isn't as good as the last one. Like, it's not even close. God.
They keep jumping up center right in the beginning.
Yeah, like, they're just rushing. So he's gonna throw the shock. Yep, and I was like, they're doing the same shit. Oh, that was good. Oh, I choked him. Freeze him. Freeze. Nice. Go after Lando, because he's not frozen. Oh, never mind. Oh, you got him anyway.
Oh, sorry.
Did you just kill both of them anyway? So.
Yeah, I did my L1 R1. And
well,
then,
it worked out because when I was gonna say don't let Yoda break out so we can kill Lando while Yoda's unable to help, but then freaking I was attacking Lando, he rolled right into Yoda while you were comboing, so like you hit both of them at the same time, so Lando died because he was already one hit away when he tried to roll away from me.
Oh yeah, that's a. Indeed. Are they still here? Oh, there's no way to check.
Yeah, there's no way to check. If they are still here, I'm gonna back out. That's such the opposite of what we usually say, but like, if they're still here, I'm gonna back out.
No, I know. I agree with that. So, how do you think, we should do like a couple more and then we'll try, switch over to Galactic Assault?
Well, if I back out now, I was just gonna go into Galactic Assault right now.
Oh, do you wanna go into Galactic Assault now?
Well, it depends. If we get like different people, what are their names? Big Daddy Cruz and Taisel.
Big Daddy Cruz and Taisel.
Okay. Yeah. If we get different people, I want to stay and try to duel them. But if it's the same people again, Taysol so far, and Big Daddy Cruz. Yeah, let's just. I feel like such a dick because I know how wonky the matchmaking can be to like lead them.
Oh yeah.
But like they just were not a challenge. it was stupid easy, dude. Yoda didn't even break himself out of your freeze. Like you broke him out. He didn't even heal him. He didn't even use his health.
You're right.
He just let you combo him to death. Yeah,
I think after having a first match like that, like the adrenaline was so high that like.
Yeah, that was just like a really low point for that for them. Like to go from that tense fighting like that we had to that was just like a buzzkill. Because yeah, those first two got my adrenaline rushing because like they weren't rushing. They were playing like really fucking smart. But then when they did rush, they were still good. Like yeah, they were like they were like pretty good players. And then that one was just like complete noobs. Like, they didn't even rush, but, like, they kind of did... Yeah, actually, they did rush. They rushed, but in a slow way, I felt like.
Yeah, they kept rushing the same position,
yeah,
too.
The same way. Yeah, Lando just literally kept jumping in and throwing the shock. It was, like, very... it got so predictable, and I was like, that's just dumb. But, like, I feel like there's a proper way to rush, too. Like, if you're gonna rush, do it like what we do. Like, how we... Yeah, like, and then, like, combo shit together. But they would just, like, rush individually and just... not really do anything that would make their rush successful, if that makes sense.
Indeed. No, it does.
Like, you gotta, like, that's like rush, you gotta, like, push or crowd control or something to give you the edge, because you always, rushing always puts you at a disadvantage unless you even it out somehow.
That's fair. Hey, your favorite map.
I hate this goddamn... I was really hoping for, something like a... fucking Hoth or something. Like when I was doing Galactic Assault, I get like all the I was getting Death Star and Hoth a lot, and I love Hoth. I'm fine with it.
Oh really?
Yeah. I mean, but this is awful. Ooh, cool. We can back out.
Oh, you want to back out?
I noticed that, by the way. I've noticed. I think we get into so many. It's like I didn't have a problem getting in earlier, but then there was like, oh, no matches found one time, and then I realized it put me in a match where one person left. There's a lot of full fucking matches.
Oh, yeah.
So it's really hard. I feel like it's really hard. Like, that was the first time it happened to me, was earlier today. But I feel like it's really hard to find a match with two open slots. Because usually when I join a Galactic Assault match, I'm the one person who was missing. Like, as soon as I join, it's completely full. Versus, like... we have to find like a match for two people on the same team at that. Not even like it can't. Yeah. It has to be the same exact team, and I think that shit's like hard to do. Yeah, can't even imagine if someone's like in a four-person party or something like that. I guess you'd have to. Like, I guess they kind of just wait until it fills up versus like trying to find a match. I remember that being an issue for other games that I used to play too, like back on the old Call of Duty days or Battlefield days. That would happen a lot when I played Battlefield 3 with, like, because we had the military like group that I told you about. So, like, it was, we always played with, like, four or five people, and we'd always have to start fresh, like, lobbies and just fucking wait for people. But the one thing Battlefield had that gave it an up is they had a server browser, so you could, like, see how many players were in it. Yep. So all you had to do was find all we had to do is look for a server that was missing like four or five people.
Yeah.
So it was a little bit easier browsers. That way. Yeah. They don't want to put it on here because, they don't want to put it on here because, they already know people will always pick the Clone Wars maps and won't ever pick the, the First Order or Galactic or the, they won't do First Order and they won't do, the other one. What is it called?
Is it new?
They won't do First Order, and they probably won't do, what the fuck? Dude, I have two... What the hell is this shit? I have two 501st Legions. Oh my god, dude. I'm trying to customize my stupid officers.
Oh. So you jump in as an officer, place your, like, do your turret...
Yeah, I do my... Yeah, I do the buff thingy, because that gives you points, and then I jump back out as... And then when I die, I should say, I jump in as an assault. I love how the officers are armored now. God.
So long. Yeah, I know.
You see how you can pick phase one and two? Shit, I forgot to... Oh, man, I wanted to do phase two. Fuck me.
Oh, it's okay.
Dude, the clone customization in here is just awesome. Ooh, see, look at all those points, man. I'm in first place now.
You just buff everybody and then you get all the
yeah, I just yeah. Exactly. I'm gonna go right. I see you're on the left.
Oh, I already
so,
went left.
Yeah.
Yeah, the whole team went left. I'll go with you. Nobody else is over there.
I have I have like three people over here, but yeah, for the most part, this shit's dead. We're about to get fucked. Damn. Never mind. My little dude right here just held it down. I just died though. Yeah, that shit was a little bit hard.
Okay, I see you.
All right, I'm spawning on you in a minute.
Oh, shit.
You're in
okay.
combat though. Yeah. Yeah. You know, never mind. I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna go ahead and assume you're not making it out of there.
Fine. Then I guess I'll spawn on you. That's great.
I'm sorry. It just your situation just looked very dire.
It was dire. It was dire for me. Feel bad for me. I need people to feel bad for me now.
Oh.
Come on, man.
It's weird
going
from the game type we did to Galactic Assault because it's like you're
so focusing.
Yeah,
I sucked at this shit, dude. When I first came back to this, I was like, oh, I'm so terrible. Like, remember how it always be in like first place and shit? Yeah, that did not happen when I came back to this shit, man.
Well, it's the whole mindset changing that you're not just fighting one person. Like, you can get hit from the back.
Or even, like, even when we do Heroes vs. Villains, it's not one person, but, like, yeah, it's just, like, having to play, like, as a team like this or whatever, and just all of that is just a lot different. Damn it. Fuck, I could have used a lot longer than that, but whatever. Is there someone behind us or something? I keep seeing like
there is.
Fuck. I was like I kept seeing I kept seeing the marks behind us like saying there was an enemy.
Oh yeah, hey, he we got a
I just meleeed him. Oh shit. Yeah, I just dude, the customization for these clones are stupid awesome, man. Can't get over this shit. Like it looks so dope now.
It's pretty dope.
Holy crap, dude.
We are the team of the teams of the teams of the crazy.
God, Palpatine. Fuck you, man. Dude, can we go to the other side? I'm tired of this side. Like,
yes.
I'm so... Palpatine is just like, there's nothing I can do. Like, Palpatine is just wrecking that side. I don't know what... I don't know why we're still here.
Dude, yeah, no, we just... Again, we just keep going to the same
side. I can't even tell what side is which. Oh my god, we're behind a bunch of droids? Damn, they flanked us hard, then. Yeah, they must have flanked us hard as fuck. What the hell?
Oh, guess who's here?
Anakin?
Palpatine!
Oh god, now I knew he was gonna switch over after he killed everybody on that side, but like, didn't know this would be quick. Shit.
We did a lot of damage to him.
I mean, did we? I feel like I didn't, but you know, I'll take your word for that one.
One.
Dude, we need to get Xenomorph. The stupid thing. Like, I'm even picking a heavy to like, I'm picking the heavy class to like nail the MTT there over there. But we're not even getting any hits on it. We got one, and I was dead for that. I spawned on you and got like three fucking shots on that thing. You got this joint, or am I getting? You got it? All right,
oh no,
cool.
I got it.
I got you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Got you. We're all covering you. Let's go. Not that way. Not that way! Come this way. There's a tank out there. We're better to go, like, in the streets right here.
I still can't see
it. Just don't cross over. Light it up.
Oh, fuck!
Get closer. We gotta get closer.
I'm right up to you, man. Okay, ready?
Yep. Oh, fuck
wait,
me!
Okay.
Ooh, thank you
this
for the help.
Out of range.
Whoever just gave me that help was, like... Thank you. Oh my god. You got it. Get in the bubble and do it. Yeah. Just make sure you step out before you actually fire. Just step out.
Oh fuck. It dropped there anyways. Yeah, I know.
Oh, you died.
Yeah, I
this bubble's
down.
Going down!
Yep. My foot was up.
Oh, Palpatine's here. Dude, oh my god. We gotta get this
so
crap
over this match.
Together,
so over
man.
This match. Oh, thank god. We actually have heroes on our team and it's Anakin, so...
No! Don't tell me that! I wanted him! Oh, god.
I mean, he's really good.
I'm
so
doing
go
horrible
soon,
because
so
I'm doing horrible because of the stupid like. I'm doing horrible because of the. I can't get like anything off on any of the.
Oh fuck!
Ooh, I did some major damage to Palp right there, man. Oh, but then I died. Oh. I was in the airship thing.
No, don't be in the airship. Don't ever go in the airship again. I'm just kidding.
We have Obi-Wan? Or, wait, yep. We have Obi-Wan and Anakin? Because Obi-Wan's on our side.
Yep, Anakin's on our side,
too. Fuck me, man.
Oh, no!
Dude,
we got this front.
I'm doing so
I'm
bad.
So squishy.
Oh, doing so horrible because I don't ever use
fire,
the heavy
cover
class.
Fire.
You need to stop and think things through. Come on, man. Get that thing off. Get it off. Get it off.
Oh,
get it off.
You got the launch. You got the launch.
Did he? No, it's not hit yet. Where is he?
Got it. Ah! I dropped it. There's
fuck, dude.
Oh,
shit. A rocket droid just like flew past me. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's a tank out here by the... Yeah, they already passed the...
That's what got me.
Oh, hey, Maul, what's up, man?
Explosions!
Anakin died, I think, or Obi-Wan. I don't know which one.
Yep.
Although, I think someone just took his place. Yeah, they did. Oh, but someone just died again. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, I'm Anakin. Yes! Yeah, let's do this.
Good job, yeah.
Fuck, dude. I was, like, really hoping that it was Anakin that died. That's such a shitty thing to say about your teammate, but...
Hey, I mean, it's the only way the game offers you the
I know.
Rings, so, I mean...
Oh, shit!
Not your fault. What's that?
I'm pulling him in.
I'll lightweight stall
you. Light him up, man! Oh.
Don't worry. Oh, they're running. Oh, we got Yoda here.
Yeah,
Yoda, man.
Yoda, I'm gonna follow him so he can give me a little buff or something. Thank you for the health, man. Fuck, dude, I tried to pull him in, but he dipped.
Coming in
backwards. Here's the missiles right here. Missiles right here.
Palpatine is pinning from the opposite.
I see him. He just dipped. He keeps. He's just doing it and then dipping back out every time.
Typical,
yeah.
Palpatine.
He's too scared to like actually jump in here. Watch out, Maul's behind us, I believe.
Ah,
or is that
no.
Palp again?
Palpatine.
No, that's Palp. Yeah, he's like
typical
dipping out
Palpatine.
Every time fucking me or Yoda come after him.
I'm hoping Anakin dies so I can beat him.
Shut up! Oh.
I really don't. You're way better with Anakin than I am. It's like...
Because I've used
huge...
him more.
I haven't used him. I've used him once.
Oof! Damn, that was close.
Yeah.
One of the enemy heroes are right. Oh, you're not with me. Oh, I was probably in combat.
No,
huh?
I'm actually just trying to do. I'm about to. Yeah, I just took out that tank.
Oh shit! I just got thrown. Where are
I'm
you, Maul? I don't even know where
he's
at. Fuck! I can't find. Fuck! Yeah, I see him. He keeps fucking moving around too much. Oh shit, we gotta go.
If you back up towards me.
I have to anyway. We have to fall
here,
back.
I'll take the hit. I'll take the death. There we go.
Don't take the death, I made it out.
Hey, I wanted to even make an ultimate. He got pushed a little slower. Probably not you.
You're still alive.
Here we go. I'm gonna be the squishy guy so my teammate can survive. Oh, hi Leia. Oh, hi Mop. Oh, hi Mop. This is where the fun begins. My name's Jeff.
Watch this bitch! Ooh! I got Palpatine, come out, hit him!
Wait, you're gonna hit
him. I killed him, he's dead.
Nice. Leia's using me as a shield!
Leia's using me as a shield.
She's like, take that hit from me! She's going down, that's why.
Yeah.
Mr. Boss, watch out, I'm backing up. I'm not turning that corner with Boss there.
Ooh. Fuck, Boss is here? That's just... Oh, yep, there's the Dioxys. Oh, shit. Damn, dude, I hate Boss. He's such a... Dude, Boss is like the most useful hero for objective modes. Like, he can fucking...
Agreed.
Like, yeah, he holds choke points super well.
Yeah.
Area, ooh, like, did I kill Maul? I killed
us,
Maul with that.
Even though he's on the bad team, technically, he makes us be like the bad guys. Hmm?
And come here, boy.
That sounded cool.
Ah, shit. I need to get some stamina back. And fucking stinger pistols, dude. I hate those. Those are the worst fucking inventions in this damn game, dude. Stinger pistols.
It still says
they should just call them anti-hero pistols, because that's basically what the fuck they are.
face. Yeah.
And everybody get choked.
Nice. Like nobody's there.
Hmm.
Killed everybody. I'm going into the objective room if you want to follow.
Yep, I am following.
What's up, guys?
Oh, turret.
Yeah. Disarm it. I got you.
I can't disarm it. I can't even get in that room.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry, friend.
Palpatine's in here. It's fine. Someone got it. We got him off.
Yep, we got it.
I forgot it's not a disarm thing. It's just you have to knock him off from doing it. Yeah.
I actually thought it was a disarm too. I was just like, no.
That's how long it's been since I played Galactic Assault. It's so shitty. And you're all dead.
Good job, friend.
Anakin is so fucking viable, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. Thank you. For the vote of confidence. Oh, you're all dead.
Here, let me toss a little grenade out there. Oh, nope, tossed it
in
here.
Oof, yeah, oh, that was your grenade. Okay, that scared me. I saw a grenade land next to me. I got terrified. Come here, what's up? Die.
They got an enemy that's about to rush in here from the back of the other room. No, never mind.
Fuck. And, oh shit, I knew that was coming. I need to go get some more, fuck, dude. I didn't even notice the other objective was armed. Oh, both of them! They got both of them?
There's like four... There's like four big guys right now, man.
Dude, I need help! Fuck! There we go.
I was out there.
I'm good now. I need to make it inside this damn door. Everyone's trying to get at the door. I'm gonna die. Shit was awful. Dude, oh my god, remember how the throne room was so hard to hold? Like...
Yes.
Dude, Anakin will be perfect. He has all AoEs.
Oh yeah! Oh my god, you're right. Dude, and if you do that blast...
That's what I'm saying, the AoEs. Like, yeah. He has the charge up and the choke. He has two AoEs that he could just fucking pull off.
It's gonna be amazing.
I didn't even think about this room. This room is ridiculous already. Holy shit, dude. Oh, don't hurt me! Don't hit me! You're dead.
They're coming up all. They're coming up from the left side. Two enemies.
I'm pulling Dooku in. I pulled Dooku. Grab his ass.
I'm grabbing.
And he's dead.
His ass has been grabbed. Now let's hope somebody better than him doesn't come in.
Get pwned, man.
Shooting my teammate because that's.
I don't know. Dooku's hard to use with all the fucking troopers shooting at him. Yes.
Good point.
He has to pick and choose his battles. I mean, any hero does in fucking Galactic. They all should be buffed to be like Anakin, where he can just fucking rush in a group of all these troopers and not have to, like, worry about shit, dude. That's how all of them should feel. Or at least the Clone Wars ones should feel like that, like Obi and, Obi should feel like that,
yeah,
too.
Yeah.
I guess he kinda does. He can kinda... I've rushed in with Obi and still lived with his defensive rush and shit. God damn, dude. Damn, I can't deal with that Stinger pistol, man. That thing is so annoying. Hey, there's a turret. They have turrets everywhere on both of the entrances right now. I have my force stroke. Maul is in the middle. Fuck. He's tearing people up. Oh shit, I got thrown. Oh man, I just got thrown like a motherfucker. They're stinger pistoling me horribly. Ooh, get lifted. Oh my god, so many kills.
Oh, we got a big guy in the middle.
Shit. Grievous, yeah. Oh, Grievous is dead. He just got grenaded. You're dead.
Me?
Nope, not you. That droid just rolled through the window because he got scared. He saw me. He saw me charging up and he fucking just rolled out the window, dude.
Here comes Palpatine coming in.
Shit was hilarious. No, Palpatine keeps jumping in and out. I'm pulling Boskin.
Yeah, no.
If you wanna.
Oh shit! I'm actually going down. Oh no, no.
Oh, you're Luke. Holy shit! Yeah, back the hell up.
Some kills, man.
Usually with Luke, I kind of just back off until his force pushes back because that's his best thing with this.
Yeah,
in this
that's
mode.
How I got Palpatine.
It one shots everybody. I got your escape if you want to back off right now.
Sure, I'm just gonna take this little guy that keeps shooting me. In me.
I needed him to shoot me.
Palpatine.
He did. Maul is here? Oh fuck, I got
him.
Pulled.
I got Maul. I gotta push on him.
Alright.
Oh my god, I can't see.
Oh, fucking Dioxus,
dude.
Here, we
boss.
Gotta get Boss. Yeah, I was like, where's Boss? We need to get him out. Oh, there he is.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
I got boss. He's dead.
Got him. Oh.
Nice teamwork.
I got the assistant to tell.
Oh, look at all those kills, baby. And oh, get, oh, look at all these chokes. Oh, look at them. Look at them. Oh, my God. So oh, my God. Easy, holy shit. Please, that was beautiful. Man. That is why I wanted to play fucking Anakin on Galactic, is to see a scene like that. Dude, I just picked up like 7 people. That shit was insane.
GG, friend.
Damn, I'm still not even first place. That one, I don't know. I don't know what that one dude was doing.
Oh, yeah.
No, not on that. Yeah, not on theirs. But come to think of it, yeah, they had 2 really good people. I don't even know what the fuck they did, because I was Anakin, so that's how I did. It's probably Palpatine. It's probably Palpatine. See, he could have been Palpatine once and died or something, too.
Yeah.
That was a good match. Yeah, Anakin holds that throne room like stupid good.
Yeah.
Holy crap, dude. That's not even like fair. That he holds that throne room like it's nobody's business.
Yeah,
holy
no,
shit.
That
room isn't even fair, because it's literally like it's a circle that's literally the range of his abilities. Like, anyone that enters the throne room just is instantly gonna die.
Correct.
Yeah. I don't even know what, like, your whole strategy playing on the other side is should be to just kill Anakin as quickly as possible for that part.
Yeah.
Your strategy shouldn't even revolve around like anything else. Just kill Anakin, then worry about the rest.
Indeed.
The sad part is it's the third phase. So by that phase, even like the person in last place will probably have enough points to beat him. So like, even if you kill Anakin, there's going to be someone like 10 seconds later who jumps back in as him. So it actually sucks because it's the last phase.
It sucks.
I guess it's pretty much our objective for this should just be to win by the second thing.
Sure. Oh yeah.
True. Oh no, we can't win. We're on offense. We have to take to win. We have to beat all 3 rounds. That sucks.
Oh yes. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. This shit is just screwed now. Then this whole match is screwed if you're on the droid side, dude.
I'm gonna take your
Don't be using my tactic. Damn, you only hit one person? Where'd you use it? Make sure you're behind. Yeah, you gotta make sure.
Yeah, behind so everybody.
If you start like near the front, you gotta like let them run past first. I usually look at the map. I look at the map and look at my arrow and look how many dots are like everywhere. And as long as there's a shit ton of dots in front of me, that's when I use it. But if there's only like a few dots, then yeah. I literally just look at the map for that. Oh, there's someone right in front of me. Look at that. Oh, you're dead now. Hey, that's the guy that was in first place last match. That was that Darth Maul.
Was
I just killed him. Yeah.
Wow.
It was Toa Macha. I remember his name. Yeah, he didn't even see me. To be fair, like, I ran up and he didn't even see me at all. Like, I just ran right into him and he just was shooting at someone else. And I just shot him right in the head. Just like, what's up, man? Yeah, I think there's a lot of them on the other side. I'm gonna make sure that Toa Machi guy doesn't get Anakin. That's my goal. I wanna kill him specifically so he doesn't get Anakin. Because I feel like if he gets Anakin, we're gonna be fucked, man. Because that guy did amazing.
Why am I being pinged?
Pinged?
Oh, never mind, it's the ground. Yeah, I was like being pinged blue, but I think it was just something other time.
Probably. Oh, there's the other guy that was like right behind Toa Machi. Don't know how to say that, dude, at all. Oh my god, there's so many clones!
Oh, watch out.
I don't know what to do.
The guys are here. Got him.
Are you with us over here?
I know what to do.
I need help.
I'm the guy that killed the defender.
I'm dead. I needed health. I was like, I need health! And then I died.
Dude, I love having control over the shield because the enemies run into it, then you run back and you just get rid of the shield and they're like, what?
Wait, you have the shield?
Yeah,
not the turret.
The turret. Yeah, not on this gameplay.
Huh. Interesting.
I prefer it. I'm sorry. I'm a hater.
Do you get since you use the shield, do you get points for when people shoot your shield? Does it give you battle points?
I don't know, actually. I haven't actually noticed. That's a good question. I'll be the hero. I'm gonna be the guy again.
I was like, you're gonna be a hero? Really? Really? You're gonna be a hero?
No.
I was like, you got your hero before me? Blasphemy.
No. What the hell?
So I was like, I feel like I'm doing good. I am doing good. I'm first place on our team. That's why I was like, you got the hero before me? This is blasphemous. Oh, get lit up. Oh my god. I feel like this got nerfed way too much. This MTT being in this shit is so weak.
Ah, shit.
Especially for its limited range of vision that it has. Like, it has no fucking range of vision at all. I mean, like. Oh. So this shit should be pretty strong, because you have to be. The only people I can kill is the idiots that are dumb enough to run right across the street. The only people I can actually shoot. And nobody does that shit. Anakin's here? That's not cool.
I threw a grenade at Anakin and then he went right into
his charge up. Yeah, that thing is not only good for offense, but that thing is good for like just kind of like if you know you're about to take some damage or something, you can just pop into that and be like, oh, not today.
Field control.
I'm coming in as Dooku.
Don't do it. You know you don't want to. As a droid, I feel the need to play the very center of the map in front of everybody. I hope you understand. Ah, I'm getting wrecked by Dooku! Oh no! Sorry.
I feel like you can die. I think you can die from this MTT, so I'm not gonna follow you, like, again, if you do that. I think I've died before trying to do what you just did. And that would suck as Dooku to die from the stupid tank. I'd be so pissed off.
There would be somebody yelling in the background, noob!
Are you still over here with me? Because Yoda is here.
Yeah, I'm right next to you.
Okay. Please shoot this asshole who keeps rolling. There we go.
I'm just gonna shoot him, but I'm
Yoda
gonna
take, back. I'm gonna oh, wait, what the... He died. I'll let you. No, you can spawn on me though.
I capped him.
Ooh, yeah, Anakin. I'm not gonna spawn on you. Please spawn on me. Yes.
Backing up. Wait, don't fight. Don't fight.
Oh, it was because I shocked him. My bad.
It actually still shows you the combat.
Because I'm still. I am. Yeah, spawn on someone else. Someone nearby. I am. They're still like. I don't even know who's doing it, but someone threw a grenade at me, and the little fucking. The little airship was shooting at me too.
Still making it. Still making it to you.
I'm chasing Anakin down. I'm trying to like chase him down.
No, fucking.
There's a turret over there. Oh my god. Of course he would pick that specific time to do that. Oh, there's a lot of there's a lot of clones right there. Oh shit, I'm gonna back off.
Yeah, I know.
Holy crap. There's a lot of them across from me. I don't know if you can spawn on me or not.
Yep,
yeah.
I'm on you now.
Cool.
Cool beans.
Is he dead?
Wow.
Did you guys kill each other?
Yeah, I spawned right on top of a grenade.
Oh, there's one behind me. Fuck. What the hell? You. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit.
They're a good team. They're very good.
Cool. I got him.
Hey, watch out, there's a guy. What? That looks
Yeah, he just ran around the fucking corner on me. I'm hiding right now. I think he used it to back off, but he... Fuck, I bet you he's squad mates with those people. Yep, he is, because that's the same people that was there before.
Oh no, what's up?
Fuck, it's the same damn squad. I'm backing off. There's no way I can push them.
Oh shit. I'm getting the worst spawns. That's the second grenade spawn. I guess it's not the worst spawn.
Fuck you guys. Are they hunting me down? You pieces of shit.
I'm in back of you.
Alright. Ah, they are too! Help me! It's
oh my
fucked.
God, dude. It's just like. This is
oh
awful.
My god.
This is
yeah, like
match.
They are. Dude, that one squad is hunting me down. It's not even like there's fucking. It's their whole team. It's this one
they're
damn
just,
squad.
Like, let's go for them.
Yeah, like this shit's stupid. Oh my god!
Our squad
Dude,
is way away.
I am dying.
I'm on my way.
Get the fuck out of here. I killed them, but I am like dead. I have 100 health. I have as much health as you do, dude.
Can I give you health?
No. If you're an officer, yes. If you're the officer.
No.
Damn, I might need you to be with that good squad. Jeez, dude. I've never been taken out by one squad like this. All the heroes need a buff to be like Anakin. This is what I'm saying. I mean, if anything, I don't know why. I don't know if it's a glitch or what, but that shotgun that the assaults pull out, for some reason, it's going through blocks now. It didn't ever used to do that. I'm getting hit through blocks. And that, remember how much damage it does? It can down a hero with two shots. So that's a big issue, is that, like, that thing can fuck a hero up now. It used to be able to be blockable, so, like, it wasn't really an issue, but now that it's fucking going through blocks, shit's not making sense.
There's little Yoda.
Even yeah, he dipped the fuck out. I think that squad is here again. Yes, the same one. Yep.
Got him.
Thank you. Fuck, dude. I need to get my health back, which means I need to get, like, I need to take some itty bitty kills, but also not lose any fucking health either. I'm gonna go across. Fuck this. Damn, that guy killed him already. I'm going for the guy launching over here.
Running back at the ground.
Oh, grenade. Grenade. Yeah, I see you. I'm coming back to you. Alright, as long as I have, like, fucking droids flanking me or something. Oh, never mind.
They're going half,
No, I was gonna say, as long as I have you guys, like, helping on the side, I shouldn't have to worry as much, because you guys can help kill some, but I thought you'd die.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a fucking...
Our whole squad's, like, running directly from me. You're still far away from this.
Yeah, I'm guarding this, disruptor pretty well, I might add.
I got a nice little
I'm slowly getting my health back, but just super slow. Oh my god, all these grenades, dude. Just that's annoying.
Oh no, grenades!
He's trying to throw that at me. He missed.
I'm almost at the full health for you.
Oh, wait, let me back off. I forgot the statue's fall. I've died to that before as a hero. It was one of the times we were streaming, I remember. So I'm just gonna, like, back the fuck off. Oh my god, dude. I just took a lot of damage. Hold on, I have to back up. Jesus. Oof.
Grenades coming in
hot. Yeah, I was like, that hallway is just a bad place. And there's Anakin, like, doing what I did as Anakin and dipping in and out, so be careful.
Oh shit, hello friend. I turn the corner and there's, like, yeah, there's no... Oh, wow, I spawned on you. I was able to get a spawn on you over here.
Mm-hmm. I was backing up at the moment. Die! He's hiding there.
Hey, me too.
Dude, that left side, they have that shit locked right now.
I killed one. They can't be that good. Oh shit.
Anakin's here. Holy shit. Dude, this fucking officer just chased me all the way to the back area, dude. What the hell? It's gonna be really hard to take this spot at the rate we're going right now. Just saying.
No, you're right. You're deaf. I'm actually on the opposite end.
Is that side getting any better with pushing or no?
No.
Yeah, I was like, we couldn't. Yeah, it's pretty much where it was.
They have
the
a villa
time.
On the side.
Yeah. No, they don't. Oh, yeah, now they do. Wow.
Yeah, we do.
Well, earlier both of the villains were on the fucking right, and that side was just being held down by troopers earlier. This shit's gonna get worse now. Oh, Yoda's backing off. We also didn't have many people trying to rush this side, like on our team, so that probably was the issue too.
We all need to run in, there's so many of us up the door.
I tried that just now, it didn't really work well. I feel like you all would have died. I did try that. mainly because Anakin came rushing in from behind somehow. I don't really know, like, how it happened, and nobody saw it. We need to get rid of those stupid turrets right there.
Yep.
Flanks. I'm trying to watch the flanks for you guys. Shit, dude. Oh my god, that hallway is really crowded now. I say we take the other side now. Damn, I just lit Anakin up. Like, I knocked him down and just fucking...
Oh no! I guess I'm not coming in as a heavy. I don't have the shield. I have the shield.
You can equip the shield. You know, the shield is a... Yeah, the shield is the default, so if you just don't have a...
Just don't have...
If you don't... Yeah, don't have whatever card is blocking the heavy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. There is a card to make the shield stronger, but yeah.
It's coming in, it's coming
Watch
in.
Out!
Yep.
I'm gonna jump up the side and clear the way for you. Oh, no, I'm not. There's a Wookiee up there. Oh, you can do that too. Good.
Wookiee here. Oh, oh, Anakin's in. He's doing his thing.
Oh, damn it! Yep, and someone lit the fuck out of him because I got hit. I was dodging away from where I was and got hit by it.
I lit him up.
Yeah, I almost died, thank you. I was just trying to get to safety from the Wookiees, and I come down there for safety, and then you tell me he's charging up, and I'm like, oh, okay, I don't know where he is, but okay. And then fucking just get wrecked. Oh, he's,
Oh, wait, we're doing really good. No, wait, we're doing really bad.
Yeah, we're about to lose. We have one death left, man. We're doing awful.
GG easy for them.
Yeah, that team is super good. I don't know what happened, but they got even better than the last match. Oh, probably because I wasn't Anakin and fucking them over. Because I think I was kind of halting their... I think I was kind of halting how good they were last match. But this match, it was just awful.
You almost got 70 eliminations as Anakin.
Did I? Oh, I didn't even know.
No, he did.
Oh, he. Did. Oh. Thanks. Now I feel like shit.
No, I've seen you get like 70. Hey, I'm gonna get a quick drink real quick. Not alcoholic. To get six tomorrow. I have Irish seltzer
tomorrow?
For tomorrow. Oh. No, just gotta get up early tomorrow. Gotta be an adult. But
okay.
Tomorrow night we're having a party. And we're doing kind of.
Like, you're like cleaning up or something in the morning or something? Like,
yeah, like family's coming over at night and some board games. I have Irish seltzer, which isn't Irish, it's just seltzer with vodka mixed in it.
Got it.
Yep, I'll be hang tight, just gonna get a soda.
You're good.
Get that officer starting off as an officer. Hey, how do you get the turret? Do you just take the shield, like turn the shield off? You just on a quick
you would just pick a different star card and then you should have the turret.
I'm gonna try that.
Yes, sir. I won't ever do that again, don't worry.
That was fine. I thought it was pretty good. I thought you did pretty good. I think it sounded pretty good.
Ah, no! Damn, look at all the colorful people when you look at the clones. Like, everything's so colorful now. It's so dope.
It's really nice.
Dude, I've got 17 people in mind. Too bad it,
I forgot this game is first person. Multi-trip transport carrying
their droids. Oh yeah, that you can go first person. Ugh, I hate that shit.
I forgot to do L1.
It gives you such a disadvantage against everyone else when you go first person, because not many people are gonna go first person, so like you're at a huge disadvantage. All right, I need.
The view is so bad.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
I mean, compared to third person, first person field of view is always gonna be shitty. Oh god, I got lit the fuck up, man, but it's fine. I wanted to switch to heavy now. Because I have my, You probably want to use your turret as a heavy, now that I think about it. Like, on this.
Yeah,
you get a lot of points if you hit the MTTs when they, You get a lot of points if they hit the objective.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, you get a lot. Playing the objective nets you so many points, man. I can stay alive. Where were you? Where was my health buddy? I just got killed out there.
Health buddy.
Yeah.
Sup, Supreme.
Oh, you're dead too.
I'm dead now. I'll be your health buddy.
Oh my god, where am I getting shot from now? Oh my Jesus. Yeah, it literally was.
Both of our Jesuses.
I was really getting shot from all over. That wasn't even an understatement.
I know what to do. I know where this belongs. belongs right here. That doesn't.
That's actually a really good place, but no, that's a really good place. But there was a sniper already shooting at you guys. Well, no, I was like, so he's probably just gonna snipe your turret. But as long as you stay near it, it repairs itself. So.
Oh, cool.
Can you cover me with some health? I'm rushing for the objectives. I'm rushing.
There's health. Boom.
Oh, and I'm getting shot from the right side? Oh, wow, and the objectives just switched. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I tried taking hits for you.
I mean, you did. I'm not dead yet, but I am definitely on my way there. Yep, there it goes. I tried so hard.
Just got feeded.
Yeah, that was awful.
So far, but in the end,
it doesn't matter.
The missile peoples, man. Oh, I see them.
Here we are, left side. Nobody's playing left side. Enemies aren't playing their right side. Might as well just follow that dude. Where's he going?
I'm behind you.
Dude,
you want to get behind me so
thing.
I can body block you?
Oh, sure.
And you can heal me?
Right,
just like a support.
Should I wait to do that, or should I?
No, yeah, I mean, if you see us start getting shot, or if we even get shot at, like right now we're getting sniped, then you would just pump that. Yeah. I see the snipers, they're like up there.
Oh, yeah,
that guy died. That guy on the left is like actually doing it, but Kylo's coming straight for him, so he's about to die. Yes, there it goes. Don't go over there, it's Kylo. Don't go over. It's just us two. We're not gonna survive. Watch out, he has a droid. Yeah, droids right behind him. He's coming for you. Run! He's coming for both of us. I'm dipping.
There's no escaping that.
I escaped. For now. He's chasing me hardcore. I'm still running. Oh, I'm alive. I made it. I live.
And you're not in combat? No, you're in combat.
Oh, fuck, yeah, I'm getting... Oh, shit, I got lit up. God, dude.
Excuse me? Oh, no, it's so far away.
Okay, since we're not getting the stupid things off, I'm just gonna kind of be an officer again.
Oh, wrong button. I meant to drop this.
We are not getting, like, any, what's it called, off at all, I feel like. Any of the missiles. This is that same really good team too, isn't it? Yeah, so that's why we're getting our ass handed to us.
Dude, oh my god, man. Kylo's like standing on top of it. He's just running to the people that are picking up.
I can't even see anybody right now. I'm trying to look for people. Oh, there we go, there we go. Oh, there we go. There's a shit ton of them up there. I'm in the gunship right now. Grab it. You watch out for Kylo, but you also do things.
I'll do things.
Got this, man.
Great things.
Did we even get another? Have we gotten another launcher off at all? I don't.
Nope.
No, right? What's that?
Chill.
Here's some health.
Thank you, friend, and I'm gonna give myself some health. Let's drop this here. Dude, it's so far away.
That monkey scared
the
shit out of me.
Here he is. Hello,
who?
Mr. Friend.
Who is it? Wait, what?
Kylo.
Is he? He's dead then.
Oh, wait, did
he's
the
not
thing
here.
Drop?
No,
he didn't drop. No, Kylo's there.
He's, like, really far, though. I'm looking at the map.
Okay. I'm still out of range.
Palpatine is over here, or somebody.
Oh, my God, I put it in range.
Hey, now Kylo got near you because he's jumping over your dead body right now.
Wait, that's not funny. That's sad.
Freaking Anakin. Dooku is the other hero. God, why am I using this pistol, dude? This one has no range.
Dude, we're getting wrecked so bad. Our number one player has no range.
I mean, he's probably playing the objective hardcore, though.
Oh, hello!
No, it's not. He has 8.
Oh, he does. I don't know why. No, it was Jambrick that was before. Alright. 3,000. Do you have a hero yet? You're not a hero, right? You're waiting for one, though. You're definitely waiting for a hero.
No, I'm not. I'm in the gunship.
Oh, gotcha.
I'm gonna try my hand at this again. I mean, it's really good if you can use it, but you get shot down really quickly as soon as they know you're there. So you gotta, like, pick and choose when you start shooting and kind of just rack it up as quick as possible.
Yeah.
It can, however, knock a hero out pretty well, so, I mean, if I can hit a hero, that would be good. Like, ideal.
Yeah. I'm definitely going too long. I'm gonna snipe because they're rushing fast.
I was thinking about it too, like just to level it up type thing, because I mean, a sniper won't really help anything, but I mean, I don't know.
we're getting.
Yeah, I was like, it really doesn't matter what you do. I feel like, yeah.
This section's always so long, anyways.
I mean, we're just doing so bad, though. It's not even like long in that sense. Like, it's just we're doing bad. dude, I just died. That was a waste. That was a fucking waste.
Hey, this is kind of like Fortnite. With the wall coming in.
I might try to fucking snipe too, I guess.
Just kidding, it's not like Fortnite.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to snipe. I hate hitting those damn droids, though. They are so...
Oh, yeah.
Their bodies are so small.
No, I spawned!
I already suck at sniping, so this is like worse.
No, you're good at
sniping. Dude, our whole squad is dead. Jesus.
There we go.
Dude, I see so many. I have the binoculars that see through everything, so like, I see so many right now. They're everywhere.
Oh yeah,
man.
That's right, I forgot about that piece. And you can, oh yeah, okay.
You can mark them for, teams.
They have to be dead in front of you, though.
But yeah, no, not really dead in front of you, they just can't be through, you can't mark through walls, because that would be cheating.
Oh, gotcha.
It'd be OP as fuck.
Oh, here comes...
Holy crap, I just saw someone go flying across the screen, I don't know. Probably Boba, I guess. Then. I was like, I don't know what it was, but then I was like, it's probably Boba, I guess. Or another jet trooper. Doesn't have to be a hero. I need a good vantage point, dude. I can't see anything with all the shrubbery. Oh. This is the worst place to pick a sniping character, is with all these damn bushes everywhere. The worst time. Ooh, I see Dooku. Oh my god, I can't even hit him. I'm stuck at sniping, I don't know why I tried on this.
67 damage.
Yeah, I suck at sniping, I can't. I don't know why I'm trying this. But I will run up and hit him with my pistol.
That's what
he gets. The anti-hero pistol. It should be, that's pretty much the only use it has.
Damn. Oh, okay, I was like, I can't shoot the other one because this one's in the way.
Okay, now I'm switching to fucking... Now I'm switching to assault already.
So much salt.
Oh my god. Oh, jeez. There's a guy coming. He's like, you probably see him, but, you know, in case you don't. You're in combat.
Oh, sorry, let me get
You're
up.
Just using binoculars.
There you go. I was shooting and then I switched to him.
Oh.
You gotta get to a better
point. Ow. Oh my god. I can't.
Whoops, hello, friend.
I don't know. This map is kicking my ass right now.
Dude, Dooku is not getting hit. Like. Oh my goodness.
He's so fast. He's hard to hit. Trying to fucking hit them all with him in the gunship. Hold them off as long as you can. That's hilarious. I hit respawn, like start respawn, and because I was in the gunship, my little body just fell out of the gunship all the way down to the ground. it was fucking
that's
hilarious.
Oh, I went to shoot somebody and it just crashed into a tree.
Damn, you're like all the way back
they're
here.
They're already freaking. Yeah, my bad. I spawned over here with only two people, and I was like, oh, I guess this is it.
No, I didn't even, like, I forgot you're sniping so that you'd be far away.
Well, I'm running.
That was the most awful, like, noobish fucking fight I've ever had. I don't know if you saw that shit.
Left and right of him.
Did you see the guy that I killed? Like, I fucking meleeed, like, I fucking was running next to him, I missed the shot, and apparently he didn't even know the shot came from behind him. So he still kept running, and I fucking kept trying to hit him, and it's just awful, and then I ended up meleeing him once, and then shot him with the shotgun. I was like, oh my god, what is happening?
So, Maul and Bossk are on the show right now, big time.
Oh, Dookie finally died?
Yeah. Oh, did he?
You said Maul and Bossk, there's only two heroes. Dude, they're pushing up to our spawn. Holy shit, dude.
They're coming towards you because you're right. It's like they're planning for
that. That side is done anyway now. I'm going to the left. Actually, I'm gonna kinda like hold the ramp. Ow. Damn, that guy lit me up quick. Oh, because the turret, too. That was my dumb fault. I didn't think he actually...
Dude, sniper rifles do a lot to the tanks. Like, way more than I thought.
Do you have an ion bolt on it or something?
Yeah, on the left side.
No, do you have an ion bolt? It's an attachment for your sniper.
Oh, no, I don't have it.
Because that last sniper, that does more damage to vehicles. That's why I was asking.
Oh, okay. That's
it does less damage to people, though, so I don't ever usually use it. But
Maul's coming in left side. Watch yourself.
I'm in a little walker. I'm in the ATRT.
I see him.
Oh, my God. Ooh, I forgot this thing is, like, anti-vehicle. Is there a tank up right now? Oh, I'm getting lit the fuck up. Oh, my God. Damn. Did not see them at all. I'm horrible. This match is terrible for me. This is not how I will go out.
He's juggernaut, clear of explosives!
Oh my god.
Hey, we disarmed it. Dope.
This is a little frustrating, huh?
This team is just really good, and I mean... I'm not even doing good this time, I just keep getting killed so quickly. I always do on this map for some reason. This map is like one of my worst ones. It's so open.
I can't shoot through this gate. This dude's crouching in front of the gate.
Where? What gate? Wait, am I near him? Okay. I'm like in front of you.
No. Oh, yeah, he's just on the defending side. There's Grievous, they are cycling through heroes like nobody's business.
I hear Grievous laughing. That's what he said.
That's funny.
Fuck, there's so many droids on those stairways.
I know, they're just hanging out there too.
I mean, I went up and like almost took one out, but fuck me. There you are missing your shots. Jeez, a ship just almost fucking flew inside the hangar.
Where's it at? I don't see anybody now. Oh, right there.
Yeah, that was like Anakin in
that. Oh, shit.
Did he die? Yeah, he did.
Yeah, from the distance. Oh, no, they're flanking in back of us. Two of them passed me.
It's about time they got smart. I died right after you did.
No.
Yeah, I think they're dead, the ones that flanked.
Yeah, they
all these clones on the left are just like downing people. But they're, they're covering our spawn, because the same dude that killed me earlier is still fucking here watching our spawn. Shit's ridiculous. Oh my god, and then I just died. It's literally just I don't even know what I got killed by. It just says defeated. I don't even know how I died.
Oh no.
Dude, that is so awkward. Wait, hold on. Okay, wait, why am I... Dude, I completely botched my Twitch stream, apparently. Apparently Twitch decided shortly after I started streaming. I don't know at what point it did this, but it's been hosting you my whole stream.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know why. It's fucking, like, it's never done that. That was so weird. I just I refreshed it, now it's back to normal, but, like, what the fuck? But that's so weird. Like, why would it do that? I'm only supposed to do that when I'm offline, Twitch.
I'm so focused right now, just like staring at the screen doing nothing. Not getting hits.
Maybe you're as bad of a sniper as I am.
Oh yeah, I definitely am. Getting those XPs though.
That's why I don't snipe.
Oh my god!
the rest of our team was good. I just fucking... Anakin was holding down that control point. Anakin is so well balanced. He kind of just works well everywhere.
Wansa, yes. Wansa. Don't you Wansa, Fanta? Don't you Wanta, Fanta? Do you say Fanta or Fanta?
I call it Fanta. I used to call it Fanta, though. Well, the commercial is what, like, I mean, the commercial literally says, yeah, I was like, I used to call it Fanta until that commercial.
Indeed.
Then as soon as the commercial hit, I was like, oh, that's interesting.
Indeed. The English language is so weird.
Yeah, because it definitely does make sense to be Fanta in our, like, in our language, it should be Fanta, but for some reason it's Fanta. I don't...
Indeed.
Shit's weird.
Alright, we're going up assault. I need to get this class to 50. 50. 50 or bust.
I cannot wait until the new game mode comes out.
What's that?
I can't wait till the new game mode comes out next week, or 2 weeks from now. Actually, 2 weeks. What? Like a week and a half.
Indeed. What was that one again?
The one with the capital ships and stuff? And the ground game and capital ships.
That's gonna be...
Yeah, I'm so excited for that. They're also having a triple... For that game mode, they're gonna have triple XP that whole weekend.
What?
So, yeah. So that'll be your time to get to 50.
That's fair. Oh, that's cool. Somebody had like a black and red...
That
looks like the supposed skin, just kidding, it's just a silver one. It looks black and red.
No, there's no silver skins, but yeah, it's the heavy class. Looks like that.
That's cool.
What does the sniper one look like? Oh yeah, it's red. That's right. It has a red stripe or whatever.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, the heavy one's the only one that has a different body color. Oh yeah, the new game mode will have two new reinforcements too, like the Death Troopers and all them type thing. Like they'll have have a commando stealth droid with a he has a sword. He uses a sword.
What?
And,
he's got a sword?
Yeah, that's and then they'll have so the sick. They'll have the ARC clone troopers and they dual wield pistols.
He's already lost.
I'm more excited to dual wield pistols. It's gonna be fun.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be sweet.
I wonder how the sword will work. Like if it's an ability or if it's just gonna be like your actual weapon. I feel like it's gonna be your actual weapon, and that's gonna be hard. Nice kill. Now I can spawn on you. Why'd you throw a grenade at his dead body, man?
I thought there was gonna be a second one.
Seemed a little excessive, bud.
I was prepared.
There's a bunch out here.
Oh,
you can't.
Right,
you're not sniping.
Right below.
Yeah, they're everywhere. I'm like staring at all of them, and I'm using this stupid close quarters pistol again. This automatic pistol that's close quarters is fuck. Why am I using this? Jeez.
I actually don't know.
I usually always use this, so like I don't ever remember to switch this.
Oh, he's going for it.
There's not many situations where I use the other pistols. I'm moving up here to the north.
Got him.
You wanna follow
him.
Me?
Oh,
or are you dead? Did you die?
No. I went to kill the guy. He was about to shoot. He died though.
I'm gonna try and push the spawns a little bit. Seems like my fellow droids have the same idea. We're all pushing spawns. I assisted you. You took my kill with that.
What, me? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I was just killing the dude that was,
Oh, he's here. He's here. Die. We have Maul already? And Kylo? Wait, we have two heroes? Dude, why do I feel like I'm so fucking behind? Like, everybody. Like, I'm doing so bad.
I think we just have a good team.
This time I thought I was doing okay. Yeah, but I'm usually good. Nah, I guess I wasn't doing it. There's a big downtime period where I wasn't really doing anything, now that I think about it. It was until I spawned on you when you killed that guy with the shotgun that I actually started doing good, so... That was, like, already halfway through this first section, so... It makes sense now. I was doing horrible the first part.
Dude, we're like all staying together as a team. It's kind of amazing.
Yeah, we're doing good.
This is
time.
One dude that glitched out. He's dead.
Yeah, I see. I shot at him for a minute. But actually, you'll see that happen a lot when Anakin does force chokes on people's. But
he was
on Anakin's team, so yeah, I don't know why people do that, but yeah, that happens a lot. Should I be Dooku? Yeah, I'm gonna be Dooku. Who are our heroes? I kind of wanted to be Maul, but...
We have, Kylo.
I'm Dooku. So,
yeah.
I'd be...
Oh, you're Dooku. Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Mr. Dooku.
I meant who were our heroes, but then I remembered it was, Maul. It should have been Maul, but I probably would have lost the hero waiting for him to become available. It was Maul who died, but like, it still has a little cooldown period where you can't pick a hero that just died, so. Ah, I see Anakin. He's right here next to me. He's trying to charge up like a dummy. There we go.
Like a dummy.
I'm pushing up on Anakin now.
Hey, guess who?
He has a friend. He has a friend. Thank you, clone friends. Oh my Jesus. I need to get my health back, but like, Anakin's running.
Dude, our teammate is cool. The dude that's the B.
Our squad mate. Is it just us? It's all three of us. We're all following you. You're all following me. What the fuck?
Oh yeah.
Dude.
But we're keeping our distance.
Oh, dope. It's like that fucking good squad that went after me when I was Dooku. Remember, like they were all sticking together and killing me.
That's right.
But yeah, now you guys kind of broke off. So.
Yeah, we're all. Here. Actually, one of you did.
Only one of you went to the middle. Let's do it! Fuck it, let's go. I can get down with this. Fuck. You guys got the clones?
I'm getting locked. Yeah, I'm trying to.
Okay.
Oh, it's just a turret. Yeah, turret's gone.
Alright. I'm gonna push up again then. Let's do it. Dude, this is helpful. Like, I wish I had this that other map when I was getting hit. There's a guy up on the stairs shooting me, if you can take him out. Thank you. Dude, like, if I had this last time, that wouldn't have been hard. Oh, he's... Oh, fuck, I didn't know he was charging. I got hit by that. I gotta recharge. Hold on. Or heal up. Recharge, like I'm a droid. I didn't know he was doing it. I kinda just fucking jumped down and got hit by... He, like, released it as soon as I jumped down.
Oh, shit. Damn it, watch out.
Dude, that was him. He was charging again? God, I keep getting... Usually I don't even get hit by that, and he's hit me with it twice, because like I'm not paying attention. Back up, he's gonna pull.
Yeah. I'm gonna take the hit for you, because it's, you're only like...
I'm blocking. He doesn't get hit. He doesn't hit me. Okay, now I see it. Not this time, you piece of shit. Did I just interrupt him out of his force choke thing? I think I did. Oof. Grenade. Watch it. Jetpack's gone?
Yep. Oh shit, the launcher dude's right here. Oh,
is he? Anakin's right here with me. Damn, I wish this clone would turn around on our squad. He did not see Anakin jump up right behind him. I was like, oh my god, turn around. He's right there. Behind us. We're getting flanked.
Yeah,
watch out.
Yeah, I know it.
He's down.
They have a whole wall of people.
No, we were getting flanked, but you were kind of down, so I guess it didn't matter to you as much.
probably can't spawn on me.
Oh no, you're kind of far away. Our team kind of disbanded. Not on purpose, it's just in the situation.
Me and Kylo are chasing down Obi-Wan right now, hardcore. This dude's running so far, dude. Obi-Wan is running so far away, it's not even funny. Comrades will not be rescuing you.
Holy cow, someone just jumped like miles high.
That was me. We got him. We fucking got Obi-Wan.
I'm right
back if you were
good.
That was me that went fucking high as shit. It fucking jumped off of a rock or some shit and it flung me up in the air. I love when that shit happens. It's like when Dooku dodges and like fucking jumps after a dodge. He can go flinging off of shit. Unintentionally, it's not like a thing that's easy to exploit, probably. I've never really tried to exploit it, I guess, but... Did you die and you weren't able to spawn on me? That was weird.
No, I'm alive. It's
oh, you just backed out.
So
okay.
Yeah.
I'm guarding the objective. I'm going in after one of them's firing right in front of me, so I'm gonna... Oh, he's dead.
Anakin's back.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. He'll literally always be one of the fucking two heroes, so...
27 damage. More than 27 damage. Oh! Boy, Your Honor.
Is that him running right in front of me? I think I see him. I see a hero right here that just ran out of bounds. Yep, I see
him. Oh yeah, that's him.
Dude, I need to get some, like, easy kills. I haven't even ran into anybody after running into Obi-Wan in that whole sequence where I was letting you guys defend me and shit. There we go. Got one. Now I need more. Where the fuck? The flash ones. Wait, be careful. There's a guy over here. I don't know where he went. He rolled away from me. Oh, okay. I don't see anybody, dude. I'm just running around. Like, I don't see anybody anywhere. I keep, like, switching sides. I'm gonna go back to the left.
That's okay. You're just like, right
oh,
here.
I see Obi-Wan. And he's down. Oh, nice. I knocked him down, but yeah, someone else actually killed him. Good. Oh, enemy! I should have waited to hit Obi-Wan with that lightning, because then I would have got the kill, and I could have used that health. Got one clone. Where's the rest? They're all, like, pushing up. You alive?
Yeah,
you
they're real scattered.
And I lost him again now. There's like a bunch around me. Anakin's over here. Anakin's over here. Let me kill. Ah! Need more health. Like, what the fuck? They're all like pushing. They're all like backing off. Oh no, they keep backing off, but then coming back. I see more over here.
Oh yeah.
Got one. I'm pushing up. Oh, they're dead. Yoda's right here. Holy shit. Ah, shit. Getting shot in the back. I tried to... Yoda's right in front of you. Is he dead? Oh my god. Wow. Straight in front of us, a bunch of clones.
Wow, I can't believe they all ran up this close. Like, all of them. Oh, here he comes. Obi's...
Who's that? Anakin? Oh, Obi. He's dead. Team sucks. I think. It's refreshing from getting our ass into this, though, so I'm fine. I'm going for the left objective.
I'm actually.
I'm gonna cover the. I'm gonna kind of just run around the ship and cover you to the doors. I thought there'd be people in here, but it seems like there's not. Yeah, I'm like. I don't know, maybe they were by the thing, because it took a while to arm it. We're gonna have people coming in. Fucking Dioxys. Is that our Dioxys or I can't tell if that's ours. Yeah, that's
yep,
Boss.
That's ours.
I'm going around the other side, I'm gonna flank.
Sure. We got Chewbacca. Oh, he's freaking going
down. Or just a regular Wookiee.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's definitely Chewie, he's dead, I got him. I flanked.
Yeah,
he literally only had one hit left.
Dude, Bosk is such a baller in this game. Like, just
He really is. Bosco's a baller anywhere, dude. Bosco's
yeah.
Stupid, dude.
But
I feel like he has a good skill cap. He has a skill cap, though. Cause like, I suck with boss, but like, yeah, I feel like if you know how to use boss, he's super, super good. I guess that's for any game, though.
The Sith control everything.
Where are you? Oh, okay, I'm just gonna go out the back door.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
I'm in need of a new apprentice.
You can go like straight down pretty much. They're
struggling. I've been looking forward to this. Boss is right here too. We can just rush the. Oh my god! You see this thing right here? Get that walker. Fuck, man.
Where'd he go?
I don't know, but I had to back off. I was getting shot. Oh, he's shooting at me. Oh my god. Fuck.
I'll take the hit.
If I can just get one good jump shot on him. I don't think he can. Can he shoot me, or can I block that? No, I can block.
Try.
I can block it for the most part. It does do some splash damage though. I need to. He's pushing hard on me, man. Fuck. Oh shit, dude. Someone kill this asshole.
Got him.
Thank you. Jesus. I was like, I don't want to rush him because I think if he sprints into me, it'll fucking do a lot of damage if he walks into me. So I was like, I didn't want to risk that. God. I was like trying to use lightning on him, but that shit wasn't one-shotting him. Yeah, I'm going in this side.
Obi's in the very center. Obi's in the dead center. Oh no, Anakin's here. Anakin's right in back of you.
I just jumped in. I jumped in already. I'm inside.
I'm gonna try to hold Anakin out here. He's trying to be.
Oh shit! Yeah, he just ran the fuck in. Oh my god.
Obi's running in.
Obi too. Anakin just used his choke, so that's gone.
Obi and Anakin are both up here.
Fuck, man.
Oh, dude, I took them like halfway down to their health. Just go with their Obi's.
Nice,
I see it.
And Obi's dead. Got it. Anakin's still here, though.
I'm here now with you.
Anakin's down there. We got him pinned, man.
Toss the grenade in there.
Shit.
Oh, I hit him.
I just gotta be careful for when Anakin charges up again. Where the fuck
Anakin's
did he.
Up here?
Where did he run?
He's up top.
Oh.
He's up top.
He like dipped out. I didn't see where the fuck he went.
He's
he ghosted.
Center. He's going to the defense. Oh shit, I walked
He's dead, he's dead.
Okay, cool.
You got this shit locked down now.
It's a trap.
How did that miss?
GG, friend.
And we're good.
Dude, we're so baller. This has been a good battle.
Right? I'm fucking blinded, I can't see.
I can see you, and you are beautiful. Oh, you're Anakin now. I didn't realize you died. That'd be so freaking. That would be a crazy glitch, dude. If you
the Anakin on the villain side too. It would be dope.
Watch out! You're like in front of our whole entire team.
Yeah, I'm just blocking. They haven't shot me with anything that hurts yet. I'm gonna go. I think let's go left. Let's fucking go left. Fuck it.
Yep.
We have a squad mate over there anyway. Grievous is here too. I like that. Oh, I think he's flanking? I can't really tell what he's doing. Yeah, he is. But he's staying on the left side.
Everybody's just moving left right now.
That was such a stupid. I jumped in the middle of the fucking whole area and killed one person and then dipped out. I started getting shot at so hard, dude. I was like, that was such a stupid thing to do, but I just wanted to fuck that guy up. Just to be a dick and be like, what the fuck?
Dude, I'm hiding so hard right now.
I see you. I was like, what the fuck? Can I fit? I think I see Anakin.
Wait, here. Oh, wait, grenade.
Watch out, Anakin's right there. Your dad challenged us, Sith. Okay, this is gonna be awkward. How long do we have? It's 3/4 done. Alright. Oh, good. Fucking.
They're coming in from behind. Oh, wait,
Anakin, Anakin's dead. He got pulled in hard. Alright, let's cross over.
There's like a. It's not Chewbacca, but it's everything.
It's the Wookiee thing. Yeah, I got him. Yeah. I didn't get him, but. Someone else got to him first.
Oh, grenade. Oh, okay, there's another one of these big ones.
I'm getting shot like a motherfucker. I'm going in for the objective. I think we armed it? I'm not sure. Yeah, we did. Yoda and Rey are both there, though. By the way, remember how you used to be able to disarm shit while,
holding your lightsaber and blocking while disarming. Remember how I used to do that all the time? Can't do that anymore.
if a
lightsaber hero tries to disarm, they have to do it without blocking. So that shit's...
Now
they pretty much just cover you. Yoda's down. I'm gonna arm it. Cover me, please.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay. Well, I was covered. I got covered. Yeah, I was like, there was no one around, apparently. Apparently, like, their whole team is just pushed back so far. They are all dead. Luke is right here. Look at that. And Luke's dead. Wow. Dude, we're pushing them. We're, like, in their spawn. This shit's not even fair. Oh, fucking Hobble. Dead. I just got shot in the most grossest way. I used DPS debuff and it made me vulnerable as shit, so I just got like lit up while I was doing it. Oh my god, and you're dead.
We're running.
Oh my god,
we're
trying
from a countdown.
Yeah, I'm trying to fucking. I'm trying to like back in and then go out, but like, yeah, I was about to. Dude.
Oh, we lost.
It ended with my lightsaber inside that Wookiee.
Like, it was straight through his chest.
Dude, I want a villain that can, I really want them to have, like, a force impale on some, I don't care who it is, I just need someone that is able to do that, like.
That would be pretty neat.
Yeah.
Alright, I think I'm gonna play one more match, if you're cool, then I might finish up.
Alright.
Here early. Here early today. What are you doing, cute puppy? Dude, my dog has been waking up at 6 o'clock in the morning to go pee. And don't get me wrong, I don't mind, but I don't have to work till 8:30, so I don't have to get up till 7:30. And this dog is just like, she's like, it's 6. Let's go pee. Or she's looking at me right now.
My kid wakes us up at, like 9:30, 11, 1, 3:30.
Tell him it's not Christmas. Tell him you're only allowed to do that on Christmas. Christmas time.
I think they're supposed to do it until they're like teenagers, and then they still probably do it.
Oh yeah, then they find out that they can play on the computer, and they just stay up till 2 playing like RuneScape or whatever. Like that.
Hey, it's Yavin. It's case, Yavin 4.
Yavin 4. Whoa, I got a lot of rewards. A lot of credits. A lot of credits from that one. Wait, oh, I didn't get it didn't put me in your match.
Wait, what? Are you still loading, or?
No, it brought me back to the main, the main
I think
screen.
It did that for a lot of people, because our whole match is, like, only half full.
Yeah, I'm hitting both, the jump,
both,
it's not
both teams
like
have 10 people. I'm backing out, don't worry.
Oh, okay. You don't have to back out. I'm just kidding, you do. You have no choice.
I don't like this rotation. It's like they're in, so... It feels like this rotation they're testing out is to do two matches of the same era in a row. It's like, remember how it used to switch? It used to go, like, a Clone Wars map, then it used to go Galactic, then it used to, like, keep switching off in a row. By the way, it says you're playing. Are you... Did you finally join or something?
No.
Okay, then let me try, Yeah, it says you're playing.
I'm gonna leave the group real quick, and I'm gonna...
Yeah, I was gonna say it was probably best doing that.
Oh, I can't. Never mind. You can send me an invite. Oh, what the hell? It's giving me the group playing join message again.
So it is. So it kind of. I think it kind of pulled you in.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, okay. It must have pulled you in, but fake kind of. Like it didn't really pull you in.
I wonder if I should reset my game real quick.
Can you You left the group too, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in your group now, but it's giving me that join button again.
No, I'm saying, like, you left the group before, and it still had the join on it, right? You said?
Yeah, actually, it still shows join. Okay.
Can you hit arcade?
Real quick.
Before you said it, can you hit arcade? Right. Does arcade work? Like, will it let you do any of that?
Oh, no, it doesn't. It actually shows me in the game still.
Then, you're probably going to... It's so weird, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Giving everybody that blue screen of PlayStation... It's not even blue screen of death anymore, it's just blue screen of PlayStation. Oh wait, it stops streaming when I...
Yeah, that's the shittiest thing about
Nobody
it.
Nobody was watching anymore.
Remember when we play, remember when we were playing H1Z1 and we had that issue where we kept having to reset the fucking app?
Yeah.
Remember I kept telling you I was just gonna wait till stream until we get in a fucking match.
That makes sense. I think I'm gonna stop streaming. Dude. My dog gets annoyed. I just take the controller and I put it on her like back, and she's just like, "What are you doing?" It's so cute. Almost in. Give me one more hour.
I want a dog, but I feel like it's just like a lot of.
It's a yeah. It's, yeah.
I don't know. It's. I mean, I know I have a kid, and that's more. But I feel like a dog plus a kid is just more than that, too.
Yeah.
Like, no, I, like, if I didn't have a kid, it'd probably be a little easier. But like having a kid plus that, it's just like ugh.
Yeah. So it's a lot to have to look to look after, and it's probably.
I have a cat.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I don't really have to do anything with them.
Nope. Just change its litter and give it the food. And then it will just live. Alright, I mean, it looks a lot better. Do you want to send me a beautiful
Yeah, I really like how self-sufficient cats are.
Indeed. I feel like kids could be like cats.
And if I did, I would train my dog to, like... I wish I could train my dog to, like, shit on the toilet or something without me.
I always think about that and how, but, like, awesome...
I don't know, that... To me, that just sounds... I don't know why, but it grosses me out for some reason.
It should. It that's one of those things that should gross you out, so it's okay.
Like, I'm just, so I don't know. It should be gross. Oh God, Kashyyyk again. It should be gross. Period. I feel like, but like for some reason, a dog just doing that is grosser to me than it's just doing outside. It's like I don't want you infecting my toilet. Like my throne where I sit. You're gonna ruin it or something. I don't know. It's so weird to me. So gross.
Like a dog's anus.
It's like it's not the right. I don't know. It's just like it's one thing if it's human doo doo, but like I don't want your doo doo in my toilet.
Exactly.
I've heard cats can learn to do that too.
Oh yeah, I heard that one too. Alright, I'm pretty excited because I just got the CR-2.
You just unlocked that?
I mean...
CR-2? Oh, that's the gun I use. Yeah. Okay, that's an assault. I don't know why, but I was thinking sniper. That you were talking about a sniper.
Oh, gotcha.
That's the gun I use, like, 90% of the time. It's super good in close quarters, not good at all at range.
Yeah, I probably would have switched to just be an officer.
Yeah, so it'll be really good for like the second phase and the third phase, but not at all good for this phase.
Oh, it's pretty straight. Like, there's not a lot of just getting a lot.
No, there's a shit ton of recoil, but the first attachment you get reduces the recoil, so it's not that bad. I can get that. It's still pretty bad, even with that. Actually, I lied. It's still bad with that when you hit it range. I mean, the gun shoots like super fucking fast.
Oh, it definitely does. It makes sense. Oh, I got
yeah,
two kills.
It's literally like a close quarter gun. Like, if you get up close with that thing, it's pretty much a win.
Haha.
Don't you think you're fed back with me? I will kill you all. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just like, stuffing my arm. Dude, I'm trying to light up that guy over there. I'm going for it. I'm going for the guy shooting. I can't. I gotta go. I gotta run. Damn! That was a good shot. He just lit me up from the side. Like, from the barricade. I was like, I'm going for him, and then he just lit me up. I was like, ooh, I see you. And I raise you.
25.
Ion damage to one transport.
25 chickaroos.
Being an adult sucks. I've been thinking about it recently. Like, once you get tired, you just start getting tired. It's like, all of a sudden you're like, okay, I'm feeling kind of tired, maybe I'll make this to my last one, and then boom, you're like, tired.
I don't know, I wish that happened to me.
I've
been insomnia, so I mean, I don't know. Really
me and my buddy, we were talking about eating, and like how... When we were younger, it was like really easy to just play video games all day and not have to eat. Like, you just can just go. But now as you're an adult, eating like affects your mood. Like, you have to like stop and eat because you'll get like hangry.
See, I feel like it affects your mood though even as a kid. Like, kids get hangry.
Really?
Yeah.
But kids are like also super emotional too already. True. Like that's kids true. Don't really know how to control their emotions as good as an adult. So I feel like it's worse with kids when they get angry. Because like they might just pop off and fucking bitch. Like adults can control it to some degree to where it's just like you're being an asshole or sarcastic asshole or just like really short tempered with people. So like fucking kids like they might pop off on you and just like scream at you or hit you or some shit. Like
can you imagine if adults were like that? Like
exactly, that's my point. Yeah. Because kids don't really control their emotions good till like high school or some shit. And even then, I mean, like, think of how many high school fights you saw. Like, kids are shit at controlling their emotions. Think about how many fights you used to get, not you, but like, people used to get into in high school. Like, it just shows.
Oh, yeah. No, I know what you mean. You get annoyed at people very easily.
No, like, I mean, like, fist fights. Like, people used to get in fist fights in high school, like, all the time or whatever. So.
I never did. This is
I'm not saying you, I'm just saying, like, people around you, like, things where, like, people, and you have those, you should see those where people are just yelling, fight, 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 fight.
I've been there for some time.
Yeah. But you never that, see like, that. Dude, you never really see that like, with adults. Like, it just shows the kids are shitty at controlling their tempers.
I've only ever seen like an actual fight where someone got mad. Like this dude's mom died of cancer, and this girl started laughing at him, like dead to his face. Like he was like, "Oh, your mom died of cancer, you bitch!" Like just stupid shit. Like it was
kids
bad.
Are stupid.
And the dude just like turned around and just smacked her. And she was on the ground, and she got up and started fighting, and it was just like the first fight I've ever actually saw that wasn't like a joke fight.
Really? I've seen quite a few.
Yeah.
It used to happen like all the time. Like,
yeah. I get it. Our principal, like
I went to public school.
I did too. Yeah. We live in Massachusetts, which is really the richest area, but I got lucky and moved into a vocational public school. And our principal was like badass. Like, I saw him come in one day and hold like someone against the locker because he was fighting.
Oh damn! What the fuck? Like,
yeah.
Oh. Indeed. Yeah. See, that's probably the difference. Our principal just didn't give a
shit.
Yeah. He just showed up. I went to school in Howard County, which is the richest. Every year, it's always named the richest schools in the whole country. So like, I still went to really good schools. Yeah, it was hard. Like they gave you top. It was annoying, kind of. Cause our normal classes were like college level. We took AP or anything like that. Yeah, it was
annoying.
Yeah, we
had a lot of AP classes in our school.
But like, yeah, ours. But they didn't fucking care. Like ours didn't care. And I also think like. Because a lot of people's parents had money in that school anyway, like, I think it was worse for them because, like, I think they were just spoiled, so, like, it made it feel like they could do whatever they wanted, so I think that also led to
no,
more
that,
fights.
No, that's a big problem, though, yeah.
Yeah, I think money actually led to more fights than probably people that don't have money. Or just fucking trying to do shit.
That does make sense.
Oh yeah, I would, like, I 100% would never go back to school. Like, I would, as much as being an adult sex, I would never go back to school, to be honest.
I know, I was thinking about that, like, with my kid, like, would I ever, like, send him to a public school or, like, try to send him to a private school?
I'm 100% trying to send him to private.
Yeah, indeed. I mean, if you can, why not?
Yeah, I already have that shit decided. Either that or charter schools.
Dude, charter schools are pretty badass. Those are cool.
Yeah,
there's a lot of issues with them politically, like where they get their money from and stuff like that.
I mean, I'm fine with that. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, no.
As long as it doesn't affect me or whatever, or my kids.
Exactly.
That's my only requirement. I don't give a shit politically, though. I'm not I'm like 100% not a political person. Like, I'll see other people post about it, and I won't, like, block people who post about it or any of that stuff. Yeah, like, I'm not anti-political. So, like, I keep up to date, like, with memes and shit, so, like, I know what people are joking about when they're making me political memes. But, like, as far as, like, me actually giving a shit, I just don't care politically about anything.
That's fair.
Unless it affects me directly.
Exactly. Nexus, come on, stop. Good job. Come over here. Come on, puppy girl. We're almost done. We're about to wreck these,
that, and I'm like, Jedi, I used beliefs that, like, no matter where I would even stand politically, I'm pretty sure, like, shit just happens to happen. Because
yeah.
I'm pretty sure, like, everything's rigged for, like, I'm of that thing, like, why chat? Why bother anyway? Because I feel like being in the military seems to get a taste of that riggedness. Like, when you think about it, like, everything's rigged. Like, fucking, the higher ups pretty much just control everything. And it's gonna be like that in government,
even if
too. Like, and shit. Yeah, like, yeah, exactly. Like, exactly, though. Like, even in, like, the military, we're supposed to have, like, some kind of somewhat, like, system. It really isn't a system. It doesn't end up working that way.
Dude, this dude freaked out. Yeah, he picked up the thing. I followed him around the corner and he's like, what?
I'm just waiting for one of our heroes to die so I can be a hero. Surprised Grievous has been alive this long.
Really?
I'm sitting in the fucking MQT. I'm just shooting the shit right now. Yeah, there's nothing to kill. I just got kicked out. I hate the MTQs. Like, I love Hoth as a map. That's, like, one of my favorite maps. I think it is my favorite.
Hey,
yeah, I think Hoth is definitely my favorite. 100%. That map is just so fun. Like, the snow, the walkers, like, that part is just so fun. I love that shit. And the walkers are actually useful. They're not like these shitty MTQs, where you can only see, like, fucking small-ass windows of you. The walkers are strong as fuck, and they can rotate a pretty good field of view, so.
Oh shit.
Real trouble.
These MTTs just, like, I don't know. They should be a lot stronger for the fact that they can't rotate at all.
That's a good one.
And Anakin's dead, bitch. I just killed him. Yeah.
Nice. Change to Anakin now.
Eat it, Anakin. Eat it.
I like saying stuff that doesn't make sense to you because you're just like, that doesn't make sense. Like, not to you, but just generally doesn't make sense.
No, legit. Just.
I don't do that to see the.
What?
I do that to everybody.
I feel like other people probably don't react that way, though.
They don't.
Disruptor hits the ATT.
Yeah, everybody, like, yeah, I have fucking, like, Asperger's or whatever, so
double
I probably
kills.
React stupid. Here, you just got me wrecked. Ow. Oh yeah, you died. You can spawn on me now, I think. I think I'm safe.
Dude, this blaster is amazing.
I killed the guy that killed you and then, like, fucking...
I feel like a new player with this.
Yeah, I really like that. Like I said, I use it most of the time. The only time I don't really use it, like right now, I'm not using it because I'm at Ernie's, but I'm going to switch to it now that we're about to push up into the inside.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm using the one that you get next. It's really good at range. It does a lot of damage to you if you can nail headshots. But it is, it has the slowest rate of fire, so...
Oh, yeah. But I think it's
like,
a headshot.
Like, if you see me shooting, you'll see how slow it is. Down.
He's gonna die soon, so watch it.
You think I should get ready? I don't know. He's kinda doing good. Get that turret! Oh, man. That turret just fucked me up, man. I thought I could handle that turret, but I couldn't.
I tried to pop it to you.
Damn, you died too. Spawn with our little squad mate here. I'm pushing up on the right one again.
Yep, I'm right in the back of you.
I just saw a body fall over the railing next to that tire right here to the left. He literally fell off the whole fucking building.
Oh shit! Turret, I forgot.
Shit was awesome! Oh my Jesus! Ow.
I threw a grenade on it. Oh man, there's two dudes in the back of you.
Yeah, I went to the left of the turret. That wasn't my issue. I got fucking shot. Some guy came up with a fucking... He had a health buff, too, and everything. Tried to shoot him with a shotgun, but he killed me first.
Looks like we're going left. Backdoor technique.
Rearming.
I'm still on the right side, so I'll need to, like, yeah. I'll need to after I die. Oh my god, that dude put the turret down, but he switched sides now. It's on the fucking left now.
Yeah,
dick.
Yeah.
What a dick, man. Oh, I finally, I'm making it inside. I'm inside. I made it. I'm in. Yoda's here. Yoda's chasing me. Oh my god. Back off. Back off, you little monster. Yoda's chasing me. I couldn't
do
anything.
Dude, there's nobody here. There's nobody in this one. We're about to get it real quick.
Yeah, both of the fucking heroes were on that right one. I don't know where their other hero was. I'm assuming Anakin. I don't know where he was, but I saw his dot on the map, so I knew he was in there somewhere or around the ship.
Oh, yeah.
Boom.
Yep, on our way. Oh, did we just cut?
So just enter this one on the front, because there's a fuck ton of them on the back. That's how I got in. Just the front was completely empty, but the back has like people just walking up the stairs and like guarding the doors. This is really good. Like, I get guarding the flank, but I don't think all of your forces should be guarding. They are all guarding that door now. Holy shit, there's a fuck ton of them.
From the back.
Yeah, there's a lot of them in there. I just walked in to like
gonna wait for my grenade to come
a
back.
Fuck ton of miniguns just going out at me. It's like miniguns everywhere were just spraying through the doorway. It was actually sad. I think I'm gonna spawn on you if I can. Oh, I can. Good.
Yep.
I'm gonna toss a grenade in there this time. Not be a dumbass. I'm gonna... Damn, dude! Yoda just fucked us all up. Did you see us all die?
Oh no!
That was from Yoda's force push.
I was alive with you.
Oh. Yeah, fucking dude, Yoda just fucked us all up, man. I just walked up there. That's the shitty part. Like, I didn't even know what was happening. I just walked up there and died. It's not like I saw him and was like, oh shit, let me move. No, I just walked up there and fucking get killed. I feel like I should wait for my grenade to come back before rushing in. Oh yeah, there's a fuck ton of them.
I tried to do that though.
They're everywhere. Yeah, that's what I'm like, it's hard. It's a hard decision, because like, there's a...
Gotta get throw inside.
Nice. Yeah, because there's a lot of them in there, and they just rushed me. They came up the back right now.
Yeah, we need somebody. We need boss. Mr. Raider.
Yeah, I was like, is this... I know it's not boss, but...
Well, it's
no,
Vito.
It's probably not better, to be honest. Like, they have that shit locked down right now. I'm gonna need some, like, reinforcements, but we're gonna need to push at a... We need to hit both doors at the same time.
I'm following you. Yeah. Oh, you're right.
See if you can get a grenade in there.
Yeah. I'll go first.
No, I'll go first.
Grenade pop in right now.
They're right there. They're weak. Let's rush in through the left side. You see the left side? Just rush in and go.
I got stuck on the door.
Damn.
I got stuck on the door.
I saw. Yeah, I see it. We're going in now.
Huh?
Get choked, motherfucker.
Like actually being pretty normal right now.
What?
Surprised.
I armed it. I got it armed. Oh my god. I just got lit the fuck up by Yoda, but I armed it. Where the fuck did Yoda go? He like jumped in here, but then he disappeared. Hey, he's flipping everywhere, dude! Yoda's good in this small space. He can disappear in these corridors, like, I keep losing him. He fucking just flips away and, like, he's gone. I turn the corner, he's already gone. Like, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Yeah, like, Yoda's really good with these corridors. Damn, I just died. I lit the fuck- I just demolished him, though.
The East Turbo Tank is vulnerable to clone counterattack.
Are we gonna keep it, or are we gonna lose it?
No, we got it. Dooku backed up real hard, right, and we all kind of just backed up towards it.
Good, that's what I want to do.
We have eliminated the cruiser's defenses.
Hi, dog.
Clear the area of surviving squads and make ready for phase 3.
I got to the point where I just wait for everybody to jump out, and then I just shoot them from behind. I jump out before they do.
You have an intruder in your home? Your dog like fart.
Oh, yeah, she's playing with the cat.
Oh. It sounds like she got annoyed with the cat more than playing.
Yeah, it kind of is. Like, the dog wants to play with the cat, but the cat, like, plays hard and she gets annoyed. She's like,
that's what I'm saying, yeah. I was like, I feel like the cat just, like, fucked your dog up. Like, don't get near me.
They both sneak attack each other. But I don't know why. It's just what both of them do.
You want to go left? I'm going to rush left.
Yeah.
I'll wait for you.
Yeah, I'm on the rush.
Ooh, that was awkward. My crawl fucking just stopped really early. Ow. Han Solo's here? Get him, Dooku! Get him!
He's dead. Nice.
Your dog's like...
This guy just standing here.
Fucking cat.
Yeah, sorry.
No, you're fine.
It's their last... Oh,
oh shit!
Ray's just wrecking everybody.
Help me!
I'm dead.
Oh. Well, that's awkward.
Oh, are you dying?
Yeah. I've never really used Grievous, and remember, I've only tried Grievous when he first came out in Galactic Assault.
Sure.
I never actually used him in Galactic that much, and every time I do, I just do horrible with him.
I'm gonna wait to go in so he can spawn.
I'm already spawned. I actually wanted to use Maul, and I fucking clicked Grievous just out of panic.
No worries. This is a fun one with Maul. I like this.
Yeah, Maul's just. I feel like Maul's just way better. I don't know. Yeah, I wanted Dooku, but fucking this guy has it. Making me play with other characters.
Oh my god, this dude's not dying.
Where are you?
I'm just hiding now.
Oh. I was like, you don't look like you're near anybody. The jetpacker behind you? Watch out.
Yep.
He went behind all of us. I don't know where he went. Win or BD activated. We got That's people you. Coming in. Yeah, I was like, what the hell, man? I just saw that push choke. Ooh, get flanked. Hi, friendo. You're dead. What are you doing? Just going ham on the wall or something? Or?
No, there was a Wookiee.
Oh. I just saw your fucking green outline, like, through the ship, and I just see you, like, doing the moves, and I'm just like, is there actually someone there? Because you seem kind of out there, like, fucking not, like, in a place where there would be enemies, I feel like.
Oh, I was definitely out there.
Damn, I just lit up a bunch of people, fucking finally died. Yeah, I got 3,000 battle points.
Jesus. Damn, good for you.
Yeah. Hey, look, one of your heroes need to die, okay? Oh, you just died. Someone died.
I didn't die.
It was Bossk. No, not you. It was Bossk. Alright, let me try to not die as Vader this time. I don't know how I went down so fast as Vader. I don't know what the fuck happened. I had full health, and then all of a sudden I got pushed by Yoda, and it looked like I was down to fucking 200, and I was like, what?
Shit. They're all fucking... They're holding it, man.
Just keep dashing around and shit.
Oh yeah, that's all I'm doing.
Oh, I'm choking Luke and... Oh shit, there's a lot of them right here.
Yep, just got stuck.
Hey, it's fucking Yoda, look at that.
Hello, little Yoda.
What's up, coming in?
Alright, well...
Watch out, don't arm it yet.
Nobody's doing it. No, I already did.
So. Oh, you got it.
Yeah,
well, there was a guy next to you. Well, no, there was a guy that rolled right there next to you. I threw my lightsaber at him, but I thought he'd come back, but he never did, so. I thought he would kill you. That's why I was like, wait, be careful.
Oh, no. I went down.
Oof. Now we
continue. Come here, poopy butthole. Come on, here. You know, this has actually been a good one, too.
Yeah.
It's been difficult.
It really has. I got Han in, Fuck, why am I stuck? Oh my god. Dude, I hate when I get... There's too many fucking cargo boxes. I hate when I get stuck on, like, shit that I don't see because it's behind me. They disarmed it. Oh shit, they disarmed it, dude. I'm about to die. I'm hoping I don't, but I am very low.
I'm gonna come in as Bossk if you
I managed to escape, but, like, I am fucking low as shit. Might, I'm leaning towards that more so than the opposite. Dude, it's these fucking Wookiee grenades! I just died. God, I hate those damn thermal detonators, dude. It's like these, when they throw them in these weird ass fucking areas, I don't know how to like, keep like dodging, but then I dodge into a box or something, so I get stuck near the grenade and it hits me. And they do so much damage. It's ridiculous. Oh, Luke. What's up, man? Ouch. Luke is just swinging like a madman. I didn't even know we armed it. I don't know. We better hold that shit, because, if they disarm, we lose. It's overtime, so. Fucking. Whatever. Throw some mines on it. They're disarming. Disarming. Kill him. Kill him.
I got him.
Nice. I'm just watching you. I'm literally just watching you right now. Get his ass! Get the yellow one! There you go. You single-handedly just won this. Hey, I got to spawn on you. Look at this.
Holy cow, I only got 40 kills. Objectives
complete. I did horrible that round. I did horrible that round, but like, it was
you
fun.
Still did better than me.
It was still fun.
I'm like, I'm sitting here like, that's the best I've ever done.
I only did better than you by one place.
That was cool. I did like that match. That was so, like, down to the wire.
Why is there two Dookus? Look at this.
Yeah, you're right.
Did you see that shit?
Indeed.
So I know how that happened, though. It's the guy who was Dooku, he died, but he didn't respawn as any other character, so it put him up as Dooku, and then someone else had spawned as Dooku, and was still Dooku when it ended. I do that sometimes. If it's at the very end, and I died as a hero at the very end, I'll just sit there and wait so that I show up as a hero on the screen instead of some stupid trooper.
That's fair. That's actually
so much cooler. Yeah, it's so much cooler. Nobody wants to look at a trooper. Alright, Matt.
Wait, alright, dude. Yep, I will talk to you later.
Alright, see ya. End stream.